No, you ain't,
in
nigga.
a wreck. You know what I
Damn,
mean?
ain't Ronnie Parks. Stop the cat money, nigga.
What are you talking about?
You have not, man.
I have.
No, you not.
You crazy.
What them streaming numbers looking like?
Great.
Give me those numbers.
It looks so great, I can't even count them.
Well, I'm gonna count them for you. Hold up. Let me count these shit for you. Hold up, nigga.
Hey, you said you can count it and you ain't really doing nothing. Say, hey, I can't count.
Hey, my
count
man, Black Cool, what's up, good brother? How you been, man? How you been? But you know, so, but I went with the cool. I actually had to go to night court today though. But I've been back here working, hustling hard, nigga. Going through hundreds of emails.
I've been getting wrecked, man. Random selling me in a wreck.
Randoms? That's your problem. Why you playing with your, why you ain't playing with your brothers back here? Why you ain't playing with your brothers back here, bro? Yeah, whatever, nigga, Parker. You don't stop that
coon.
But you know what, Parker? You are who you are, though. I realize that. And I ain't even mad at you. And I accept you for who you are, my nigga.
Oh, who you playing a wreck, though?
Mello? Niggas me on this shit.
That's why he play with, though.
No, Mello be back here. Mello be back here.
They don't already be playing a wreck like that.
Mello be back. Mello on 2K every day, all day. Nigga, stop the cap, nigga.
I said, besides Mello.
And why you ain't give me no VC, nigga, when they ask you to, nigga? Yeah.
You mean you go out there to the park? They got like a
60. Nah, see, look, it don't matter, brother. I ain't gonna lie, listen, Parker. Listen.
You didn't show the dedication and craft to 2K.
Fuck all that, nigga. I saved your life, nigga. How about that, nigga? I could have took your life, nigga.
Great.
And when I asked you for something, brother, my brother was like, "Geez, you denied me, man." Like, damn. Like, shit. Like, God, that's like the gift and the curse. I can't tell, nigga. I ain't got no money. Like, I'm lying. Like, man, money been going together for years, nigga. I ain't no money. I need one for VC, nigga. That's the animation is ugly. I ain't going out there like that. Shit. I be back. Shit. Damn. Bro told me no. Word. Damn. Hey, I mean, Park, who I asked somebody? I was a real, I mean, you know, whatever, but I ain't tripping, but I don't ever ask somebody for nothing. But I'm just saying, you know, you ain't have to, but I'm like, damn, you told me no? I'm like, damn, bro. I see you out there drinking Gatorades in the park and all this shit you can get, brother. See, that's shit I be talking about, bro. I'm just saying, bro. I'm watching you out there doing. You got clothes on. I got Jeepers on. But I ain't got a layup package. But my brother OG came through for me. I'm like, yeah, but I'm on it. But you know what I mean? I'm
you up. $100 steaks and shit. Talk about you down bag. Get your ass out of here.
Bro, if how the fuck? Well, how's that gonna help me? How am I gonna put that on the game?
Motherfucker, stop.
You realize what I'm saying here, right? I'm not saying I had any money digitally. Like, the fuck, nigga? I had any money digitally. Fuck.
You walk your black ass and get
better. I got a beep on my ankle, nigga. I can't go no goddamn. What are you, ignorant?
You want to say, you know, the children.
I'm here on Dolo, nigga, sometime, bro. What the fuck going on? There's some shit going on, bro. It's just me. And the Bernstein Bears. You don't want to listen, bro. Count me out around here. You know what I mean? I'm like Harper when Oprah left him. Let me hit the kids and let me everybody like, damn. It's fucked up sometime, bro. Help me not a big heart. Shit. You know what I mean? I'm good Christian Rick. He ain't gave me much of what he supposed to gave me. Huh? Well, you know what I mean? It ain't gonna be the game, though. Love you, brother. Love you, brother.
Rick's still trying to get show off the ground.
I don't know what he's trying to. He's gonna be on the ground pretty soon playing with me.
He just got a lot of, I told Rick, he got to learn how to just, you know, stay on like really one topic and not be all over the place.
No, it's good though. He run his mouth. He just, you know, that he would talk.
You know, you want stuff to be structured the best way possible though,
no,
right?
No, I mean, no, but it ain't all that, but the fact that he run his mouth.
It's like, imagine writing a story, you talk about something right here, then you just jump to something else.
What's, something else. Ain't nothing wrong with that. Yeah. Well, at least he run his mouth, some niggas don't talk. Ain't nothing worse than dead air. Like when you be streaming, you can hear a goddamn pin drop, nigga, mosquito pissing on cotton. Well, you ain't talking, bro.
Oh, who ain't talking?
Yeah, why your audio so bad too, man? Audio, you ain't got a mic? Man. Like, you don't hook your shit up, bro? I told you I'd help you. Man, this shit be sounding crazy.
What is it sounding crazy, nigga?
It do be, bro. Yeah, you like, damn, nigga. You gotta get you a capture card, bro. You gotta step up, bro. So we been to be a streamer, my nigga.
I am a streamer, nigga. Sit your black ass up. Don't you try to come with your shenanigans.
I ain't even trying to come with the shenanigans, nigga. And I offered to give you some shit. Parker, you're a fucking liar. Stop.
You know what that was about, Z?
Oh, no, that was later on. That was a clap. I wasn't even talking about that. But first, though, I was happy for you. I'm like, bro, you doing your own little thing and shit? Yeah, I wasn't sleeping off your ass, Parker. I'm like, yeah, but. Yeah, I was, Parker. I was on that bullshit. But not that first, though. I was like, here, like, I don't care about stuff like that, bro. Like, I want everybody to get shit away.
So, I think I might be better than yours,
Hey, you might be like, shit. No, I was, no, bro, no. I was real, listen.
I like to show my, dude, I just HyperX, though.
No, that's a headset, my nigga. You know, the cover one?
It's decent, though.
Yeah, but you gotta use that when you stream when you're in your podcast, bro. Like, you sunk in the hallway. It'll help you out a lot. But you talking about brothers going, drop the F. I'm like, what are you talking about, Parker? Like, huh?
Hey, man.
Parker.
Hey, pause.
Parker.
You don't take no loss when you the boss.
What loss are you going to take, Parker?
I got to protect the brand.
Parker, what loss? You don't worry. Hey, Parker, listen. You don't never listen to me, bro. Let me go like that, my nigga. You, like,
hey, man, listen, right? You're not responsible to nobody what they say,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, absolutely, my nigga. So how are you going to flag you? You ain't say it.
But I ain't saying it, but if anything's been said on your stream,
brother, right, that's not true. That's not true, brother. It's not true, brother. It's not true.
But that, okay, no, I know it's true though. If that's not the case, then why when Greg said those?
Because listen here. Also, listen. I'm gonna tell you what. You gonna let me talk? He would say this shit when I wasn't there. When I wasn't on camera. You know, he was saying this. He was saying that shit when I wasn't on camera. But you're right. When once I went through and, you know, just that and the other, and, you know, I'm like, yo, like, shit. That's why I don't part of the channel, because if the money went no different, I just, you know what I mean, whatever. But I don't go like that. I was, you know, this nigga be saying all types of shit on stream, bro. You know what I mean? Shit.
Yeah, man. I
ain't nobody trying to say, bro, right? For what, Parker? Nigga, like, bro, like, stop. Ain't nobody trying to line you up, nigga.
I don't know that. You know what I'm saying?
Park, why do you even think that way? That's the crazy part.
You
buddy.
Gotta stay right. So you gotta stay right. So you have to
for
get
who?
Ready.
You know what I mean? Hey, Park, who you getting ready for? Who back here plotting on you, my nigga?
I mean, I don't know, Mike. I'm saying,
hey, Parker,
it comes down to
I was the only nigga back here that was gonna clap your black ass, and I ain't even plotting on you, my nigga. Like, come on, I don't even talk like that on my own stream. Like, you bugging. They don't even talk like that.
I ain't bugging?
Yeah, shit.
You know, I got
the truth is, you said you didn't want to grow your stuff. That's what you said, Parker. When you just stop, you out there chasing the mother niggas. They ain't your friends, Parker. I'm telling you that.
Who I'm chasing you out there,
sub
though, right?
Sub for sub. You hosting these niggas? Why you hosting these back in? How come you didn't host me?
Hold on,
I'm just saying, bro. I'm just saying, bro. I'm just saying, bro.
I'm about to execute right now.
All
right,
bro.
All the streamers.
Yeah.
Right. If you look who I got the most channel points with, take a guess who it is.
I don't know, bro. I don't even know. Who?
It's your black ass. It's your black ass.
I don't know, bro. I don't know, bro.
I got 321K channel points.
So,
right?
Parker? All right, you want to know the truth now? You ready? Is it my turn now? Your ass be lurking. Right. You lead a goddamn Discord and being there lurking and shit. So, you know what I mean? You be gritting.
All them channel points, but are you subscribed, though?
Hell no. Hey, y'all went to Parker channel one day. He has some big bitch up there. Yo, hey, yo, what's that big girl you have there, Parker?
Me.
Hey, yo, boy has some big girl up there. I said, oh shit, Parker, he's wildin'. Parker up there wildin'. He's dropping his legs hot. Yeah, nigga, he was out there busting. Look at this nigga here.
I'm gonna say this. I rock with those that rock with me.
Hey, Parker, they don't rock with you, nigga. I keep telling you that they don't rock with you.
Listen, man.
Parker, listen, my nigga.
Stop it.
Well, hey, like goddamn. And one day you gonna listen to me, bro, and it's gonna be too late, my nigga. Your ass gonna be in the graveyard.
Never be too late. I got brothers.
So you think? Wait. So you just think that, right? I'm just paranoid. I'm making this shit up.
Making what up?
You. I mean, I'm just about niggas. How niggas gonna be solid?
Supporter though.
Huh?
You said big girl. That's supporter.
Yeah. Now why did she support? What you give up? But no.
That's
fuck. What you give? What you give her?
What you mean?
Oh.
I mean, these streams and shit.
Parker, nigga, you don't even talk. So what you get this woman for to support you, Parker? We gotta keep it real. If you're the line, I didn't caught you in the stream, Parker. So talking about being in the streets, I got time on my hand. What you done gave her, Parker?
What?
Oh, what?
As a streamer.
Yeah, uh-huh. You
know, I'll be up in there.
You ain't never throw Mellow no bitch. You ain't never throw Noah no bitch.
Who?
Oh, who? What? See? You see?
Say it again.
Come again. See? You ain't never get him nothing.
Shall we begin?
Yeah. But I ain't knocking them. I'm just saying, but that's not, you know. Are they really supporters?
Look at your head, man.
Are they really supporters?
We was rough and dry in these Twitch streets for me. I was trying to make it.
It still is, Park. You ain't made it yet, Park. When you made it. And I'm happy for you.
Again, I'm talking about me. I ain't talking about you.
Hey, bro, you ain't made it yet, Park.
My turn up.
You ain't my turn up. I told you, bro. Once you go to Facebook, I said, go to Facebook. They give me black content creators, my nigga, a guaranteed check. You know, bro, that's nothing. It's nothing. Like, I'm trying to tell you. Whoa. Didn't you say that? A little better, you're better over there? Didn't you say that? Shit.
Man, I possibly could go to do Facebook.
All right, then. Yeah.
I mean, I probably could do that.
Yeah, no, you know, no problem. I told you. You don't want to listen, nigga. Like, goddamn.
But remember,
that's the crazy part, my nigga.
Where you cross these streets, though?
You said what?
These streaming streets, my nigga.
You said what you say? What'd you say? No, I'm just saying, bro. Sometimes you gotta bet on yourself, my nigga. But like, look, I'll give you a second. When they niggas thought I was foolish for the mixer, and I came up with it, I bet on myself, bro. Like, you can do it. And you ain't, this shit ain't working for me, y'all. This shit ain't working. I done tried to, like, uninstall it and put it back in. This shit ain't working. Look, let me restart my Xbox. This shit ain't working. This should keep happening, like, shit. Like, sometimes you gotta bet on yourself, bro. And you ain't even yourself, like, nigga, you the game, like, shit, nigga. Upon the dawning of the morning, well, now look, you understand that? Yeah, see? Yeah, nigga, look, they probably was for real, nigga. Like, for real. Like, wasn't nothing handling to me, my nigga. You keep talking about this. They said I was done with BGST and all that shit. I just kept, I just made it. I'm better for me. I'm gonna keep hustling. I'm hustling. You ain't even gotta hustle that hard, my nigga. You keep thinking it's just that. It's not even that, bro. They ain't got that. They don't even fuck with each other. They ain't saying that shit me. I'm gonna shut up, nigga. I'm just saying, bro. You'd be much further along if you fuck with those that really fuck with you. They don't really fuck with you, my nigga. You know what I mean? I'm just being real. Niggas, they ain't like you. They want that same Parker. Not podcast Parker. Be who you are, nigga. You ain't got the soft shoe in, nigga.
But basically, they want cool Parker, the one who's
white, nigga. You over that motherfucker, Crystal Quad. Bro, go stream here and come back here. What the fuck's that shit on, bro? Yo, you know who did that same shit, bro? Real shit, D-Batch. Over here, you one way. But, and over here, you just like, you ain't like, I'm just saying, bro. It's gonna be who you are. Like, shit, you know what I mean? If that's who you are, then fine, be who you are. You ain't got to be that way. Now, you know, you was a coon, but nigga, like, goddamn, nigga, they gonna set you up. Shit. Look, you think you tuck your shirt in that work, nigga, read your Bible? Look, I got a filthy mouth, nigga, all types of shit, my nigga. Being me. So, I'm telling you the same shit you can ask. Yeah, that's the crazy part. I share. No, man, I don't want to get it myself. What type of shit is that, nigga? Fucking toys, my nigga. You gotta stop thinking like that, bro. That's why I get a little mad at you, though. I know you're a little slow, but nigga.
We're in a concrete jungle.
Nah, you ain't, nigga. You ain't in no concrete. You just retired from a job. You just retired from a job, and I'm proud of you. Nigga, you did 30 years of the job, nigga. I'm proud of you.
Someone looking to gun you down.
Gun you down?
Yo, literally and figuratively.
Hey, mad niggerish.
Hey, yeah. Hey, listen. Hey, yo. I love this money. I'm telling you, bro. I'm like, yeah, take this, make your shit back. Look, I said, yo, just, I mean, I'm proud. I was proud. I'm happy. I'm like, damn. You want to do it? I bet. I'll help you. No, he think I'm a nigga. I don't give a fuck about this shit, yo. These fucking toys, my nigga. Like, let me not for nothing. Shit, petty, like, bro. Like, nigga, I don't be sweating this shit. You gotta stop thinking that way, bro. Help your brothers. Your brothers help you, man. Shit. You gonna watch host this big bitch? You gonna host her? Gonna give us some bitch? Ain't them hosting motherfucking melon nobody. And then, damn, fucker. Damn. That's some porter. She ain't no goddamn porter. So I guarantee you, if you not gave her nothing, she won't give you nothing. Come on, Parker. Parker, you gotta stop that shit, bro.
You don't know don't be streaming like that, consistent like that.
I'm being facetious here, though. I'm just saying, like, bro, like, come on, man. Like, damn.
He didn't support me when I finished Jedi Fallen Order.
No, he didn't.
What are you talking about?
Yeah. That's why he told you to drop the ad, you whole ass nigga. You be bugging. Bro, had it up to here with you, man.
He started doing, like, the contact. I subbed to his YouTube and shit. He got to put the link.
Nah, bro. Let me tell you something, my nigga. Raiders, my motherfucking nigga. When I get back right, bro, let me get your piece of air. We're going to be balling till we fall, man. I'm trying to tell you, bro. When I get back right, believe in me, nigga. I might be back like Frank Lucas, my nigga. I'm trying to tell you. Get out of here, what's on, nigga? I got big plans. I'm standing on business. Word up.
See, it's a sad reality, though, Z.
What's a sad reality?
Not everybody gonna make it to the top.
Ain't, so what? You know what? And you absolutely right. You absolutely right. But if I got my brother got, it don't even matter. They can be a hit away with their whole career, nigga. Long as I'm a lot of them millionaire, nigga.
You got bad credit also?
No, I ain't got no credit, partner. that's even worse than bad credit, my nigga. That's real nigga shit.
Yo, I'm saying though, man.
Yeah. Yeah. You think they, what? Like, why you thought they were successful though? That was something. I was like, damn. Doc disrespect, that nigga's successful, nigga.
Oh, yeah. You know, he got his own little, like
absolutely,
the
2K, nigga.
The Level Awards, they got the Dr. The mullet.
Absolutely, that nigga, that's successful. Bro, some motherfucking old, yeah. Like, that nigga, that ain't successful, my nigga. Shit. Yeah, see?
And he make his own video game, too?
Yeah. How about that? I mean, shit. Well, you can do that, too.
Yeah, you can learn something, Z.
I ain't gonna learn shit. Yeah, I'm just saying. We get together, man. Y'all can do that. Ain't that hard, partner. Everybody, if everybody working for the right thing, do the right shit. I mean, fuck it. That's what I'm trying to say. In the grand scheme of things, you know? You ever tell Buck thank you for poking your dog on the website? That you ain't give me a goddamn dime? You ever tell a nigga thank you for tagging your shit up in there? Nah, nigga. You see? Oh, see, look, see? Let me show you something, Parker. You know what I mean? That's the shit I be when I get mad at you, my nigga. Man, look. Go out there and put you on the website, all types of shit. When you be streaming. Help you get a few more views, but you just born. You ain't never say thank you. Nah, but you gonna host a big girl, and I asked you for some goddamn, some VC if I get a Gatorade. You know what I mean? You told me, I'm lying? I ain't lying, partner. You know I tell two stories, that's a funny part. I wanna expose you, bro. I'm just saying.
I'm saying, man.
Yeah.
All of you put my shit on the website.
Yeah.
That may be true or not. Whatever.
Yeah, I'm talking about your what? I'm talking about them born ass goddamn live stream, web streams you be doing, not talking and shit. Hollows hell, I'm talking about them.
That's a lie.
Yeah, I'm like, damn,
that's
bro.
A lie.
I'm just saying, like, nigga.
If you see anybody see my recent streams, they see me there talking, raging out on those randoms for selling me. They seen it.
Oh, man. Bro thing, that shit lit, nigga. It's lit back here. I'm like, goddamn, bro. It's all right. You know what you sound? Told you, Parker. What you said was, no. This is what you said, Parker. I'm gonna tell you what you said. See, I don't want to grow myself up. What? Who's back here negative, my nigga? What are you talking about? Ain't no drama back here.
Whatever, like, you know.
Any dramas? You
know, you don't project certain energy.
What energy, Parker? If the, nigga, what you can't keep your black ass. Ain't get no bad mojo back here, nigga. Stop that shit. So you making up shit, Parker.
I'm just saying though, right?
Hey Parker, I know I'm on medication, my nigga. Are you taking your medication, my nigga? You making up, bro? Got a bunch of fake ops in his head. Niggas gonna set him up. What? Wait, nigga. And I'm not shitting on you. Listen, if you think that I'm shitting on you, my nigga, nothing. But that's nothing, bro. Like, so much shit. I ain't got nothing. We got so much farther to go, bro. If I ain't tripping, you damn sure should be tripping, my nigga. Shit. Man, like, nigga, you shit, man, more nigga, partner.
It's just my job.
Nigga,
hey, dude,
nigga, hey,
bro,
bro, hey, bro, listen, hey, bro, hey, nigga, you don't want to live, you want to, nigga, you don't want to, you don't, nigga, you
business owner,
small business owner, partner.
Yeah.
We talking about three goddamn viewers, and you gonna throw that banana in them face? See, that's wrong, partner.
What are you talking about? You now, just, now,
yeah,
wait a minute,
yeah,
you know,
yeah, you
I don't throw shit in nobody's face unless they,
you
unless
didn't, no, you didn't, partner. Parker.
Yeah.
Hey, Parker, we're talking about this right now. No, you're going to be honest right here, Parker. Not right now, but no, I'm the wealthiest nigga back here, right? Used to be, right? I ain't never threw nobody money in my face. I don't talk like that. That's nothing. Don't do that. If your brother down, stay down, bring your brother with you.
Okay, so we said, how much money do you make, though, right? And shit like that. I mean, don't say that to me. And shit, I bet you I make more than you, this and that. So we ain't going to talk about that, though.
You said he make more than you?
Yeah. I mean, that was a conversation that, you know, it was said
to him first, though.
You did, Parker.
Like what?
You did. You came in him first. We was back in, yeah, we was back to playing, no, he didn't, Parker. We was back in playing, goddamn it, Elden Ring. You came up Noah first, Parker. You did, I remember.
Clapped at him first, and he clapped back.
Yeah, he did, Parker.
I mean, I've been a more successful.
And why do you think that, bro? Why do you think that? Why do you think you're more successful than him?
I mean, I think I've been more a consistent streamer.
Hey, Parker, what does that mean? You mean you've been more successful? Why do you think like that, bro? You shouldn't think that way, man. And if you are that way, bring your brother with you, man. That's all.
I'm one of the few motherfuckers in this shit. What are you talking about?
I'm just saying, Parker.
What you mean?
Parker, you know what I'm talking about. You know what I'm talking about. Parker, I went to your goddamn channel, got a big bitch eating donuts with that motherfucker and some more. And you thought you dropping like a lick of this shit. Thank you, Parker. So, oh shit, bro, I just sucking the job. Oh, it's your program got a crush. I caught your ass, Parker. I caught your ass out there. So look at this shit here. Damn. Now ask me what's on your channel. That's the most important part. I want to go renew your dogs and channel. Here. That's why I was there. And I called you out there shucking and jiving. Throwing money in the strip club. And I asked my brother for some VC so I can buy a Gatorade on 2K.
I'm telling Chad.
Yeah, see?
Don't be led astray by this Judas right here.
Hey, bro, you see?
I was out there.
Hey, great. So that shit go right? Hey, bro, I went there. I went there. The scrap. I asked my brother to buy me a Gatorade on the court. Bro told me to kick rocks. I said, damn.
My supporters is doing shit.
Hey, Parker. I just like this, right?
I'm going to show love back.
Hey, Parker. All right, how about this, right? They your supporters?
Not about me.
No, I haven't. Why are they your supporters?
Because they support me.
I'm asking you how.
They come and show love and shit like that, host me.
Parker, no, that's not what happened, nigga.
Like that, show love.
No, you didn't, Parker. You went out there and said, what's up? You went throwing money, trying to buy them niggas friendship. And I just told you stop.
Oh, yeah, that's nice.
It is so, Parker. I'm just being real.
I wasn't donating no big money.
I ain't saving big money.
Chicken stretch.
Hey, Parker. It ain't got to be big money, nigga. I asked you for $5 to put down on the fight. You told me suck dick, basically. Like, goddamn, hop in the chat. I'm like, yo, damn, you told me something together for the fight. Remember that, Parker?
We already have it.
That's all you have to say. That's all you have to say. I wasn't taking advantage. Hey, Parker, style, nigga. Right? Listen. How am I taking advantage of you, brother? I don't ever ask somebody for nothing. But I was put together. I wasn't bugging. That's what I mean, like, shit, that wasn't shit. I didn't have no money digitally. Shit, what the fuck, nigga? I'm just saying. I ain't saying I had no money, but shit, I needed it anyway. I needed it on the car. Well, that was all put together. But you wasn't the only one, though. The whole ass nigga Dre. Clapping his ass. That nigga tripping. That nigga tripping. I hate that nigga. For real, for real. He don't even know it. Nigga. Nicole ass nigga. That weird shit.
I'm just Jay-Z. I was doing this networking, you know.
Oh man, well you
trying to grow it. That's what I was doing.
So why you can't network with your brothers back here? Why you gotta go out there? Why you can't network with me? Why you wanna work with me, right? That's the crazy part, bro. Why you ain't wanna work with me, bro?
What you talking about?
Yeah.
You be too busy.
No, right? I wasn't, Parker. I said, Parker, I got something for you, Parker. I got this role for you, Parker. I want you to be like the mad rapper. Do what you do. This other thing I had. You told me, nah, bro. Nah. Yes, you did, Parker. You totally did to me, bro. You did, man. You denied me, Parker. Like, you know what I mean? Like Judas did Jesus. Said, my brother. I said, nah. No, she did. Then after that, you told me the wife was supposed to settle.
At the end of the day, I got to stand on my own 2 feet. Feel me?
Right? Why? Listen here. What does that mean? What does that mean?
Hey,
Parker. Parker, what does that mean?
Like, who else say? Listen here, dude.
All right, uh-huh.
I got to do this, though, right? I got to walk through the valley of death. Right?
Yeah? Parker, you ain't built like that, nigga.
You know what I'm saying? I got to walk with the concrete, you know, walk the street.
Park, you just did 30 years on the job, Parker. Park, you just did 30 years on the goddamn job, Parker. You ain't no concrete jungle, nigga. You ain't got no option. I'm proud of you, nigga.
When I was moving those boxes at UPS.
Absolutely, nigga. And that's dope. Ain't nothing wrong with that. That's fire, my nigga. Ain't nothing wrong with it. You did 30, nigga. You won up on me. You did 30, my nigga.
How easy would that be? Come and help host my do this and that for my channel.
Shit, nigga, you're supposed to work together. It's networking.
I mean, I had to work. It would have been no work if I just have you just go there and do it.
I'm going to say this. For those who don't know, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to tell you. And bro, don't want to listen, right? Watch this, right?
You know what I'm saying? I had to, you know, do this, right?
You ain't did nothing, Parker. Shut up, nigga.
When you're a fighter, right?
You ain't fighting, Parker. Shut up, nigga.
You ain't fighting, Parker.
Shut up, nigga.
You know, it's growing.
No, it ain't, Parker.
Office, but it's growing. You got real great.
You got your hairline missing, bro. I'm like, yo, bro.
You can shave it up. Your hairline missing, you just shave it off and go bald.
Well, shave your shit off. Close that dog shit ass channel. Take this country and go over to Facebook,
nah,
nigga.
Listen, man. My channel is growing.
No, all right. What you got right now,
Parker? Maybe it's not growing how you feel.
I'm not in competition with you, yo.
You know what I'm saying? And I'm not. Listen, right?
You're scared, Parker. I said you can go over to Twitch and make more. I mean, Facebook can make more. You said, no. So I tell you, they got a contract for black content creators and pay you a straight salary. You ain't wanna listen to me. I was telling you that.
For real?
Yeah. Still going through. I mean, he the kid. Yo, but scram. I'd give my shit. Like, here, go over there. You know what I mean? Whoop, whoop. Cool. And you ain't hear any motherfucking way, so I'm talking. So you could have been me. You could have been me anyway. No. He won't listen. Right? He must that kid Megan them shit when I left Mixer. Everybody wanted to stay there. And I had like 10,000 niggas over there. I left that shit. They weren't paying me. I ain't give a fuck about that. It's clout. I came over here to Twitch and got out the mud. See? We don't want to talk about that, right? And that's the real. Mm-hmm. Yep. You see?
Like I said, man,
Nigga? Shit. But my nigga, I'm just telling you, I've been around Twitch. Ain't no different than you. These niggas are the same, bro. No. All right, come on. See, look, Parker. See? I'm not listening. I'm not even down to you, my nigga. I'm just saying, like, bro, the goal is to work together. Why, as brothers, we can't just work together? Why everybody got to be the goddamn Bobby Brown and shit, bro? That's the problem. I don't be understanding that, bro. That shit crazy. That's the fuck shit.
Yeah, man. Listen, man. Maybe motherfuckers want to carry crates like Tupac.
The hell carrying crates, my nigga? I'm the one to break up my goddamn back, chucking the Java, nigga.
Yeah,
shit.
Hey, yo, what's up, chat? I'm back.
Maybe they were working their own shit. You know what I mean?
Like I said, nobody
and you can do
up.
That. But if a nigga paying you more than what you get, hey, then you'll be like, oh, that's kind of crazy, bro.
We closed in on level 25. I remember when
now look at you over here. Now look, listen, ladies and gentlemen. I'm going to show you Park on his channel. Watch this shit here. Listen here, dude. Over here, he's smoking on dead folks. He over there de-batching. Look at this shit here. Listen to him. It's a goddamn shame. Hey, ladies and gentlemen, I'm Parker. I'm working on... Hey, you don't talk like that back here? You know what I mean? You ready for war back here with your brothers? Yes. Yeah, he is. See?
See, I streamed this Sunday. See, ain't like you went to service today, bitch. I ain't see you in my stream today.
Maybe you didn't block me.
I don't think you blocked. If I had you blocked right now, I wouldn't be watching your stream.
And you had me blocked, bro. Hey, Parker, you didn't block me, bro. Block, you ain't lie. Okay. You ain't lie, Parker.
I blocked quite a few people.
All right, then, nigga. Shut up, nigga. When you had that,
you
I didn't know you listen. Right check this shit out. I didn't know your mother passed away, right? And I was talking with COVID, right? So you had the day for your mother. I wanted to go drop her like this. As I was gonna shoot your black ass, right? And show you some love. I couldn't even do that. I couldn't even host your shit. I tried to host your channel. You said you wouldn't give me the satisfaction. Remember that, Parker? Oh.
That is true. Oh, that is damn true.
Yeah, satisfaction of what?
I won't give this motherfucker, this Ashley motherfucker, the satisfaction. Say, hey, I got you where you at.
I've never said that, bro.
You ain't shit without me, big.
Who talks like that? Have you ever heard me say that before?
Hey, you might say it.
Why would I say it to you, Parker?
You said if a nigga go rogue, that the true stories come out.
Hey, what niggas do? I mean, bro, what the hell was my... Hey, Parker, niggas, a lot of niggas that went rogue and stolen and owe me money. I ain't never said about that shit. What the fuck you talking about? I don't be bugging. The fuck, nigga?
Nah, but it be something different. It's Parker that really go rogue.
How could you really go rogue, nigga? I don't understand that, Parker. Parker, you know why, Parker? And this is the truth, right? If you do something for somebody, and you throw it in there for doing it for the wrong reason. That shit comes from my heart. Yeah.
That's some cornball shit.
Yeah, you know, bro, you're like, that shit ain't about nothing.
But I don't know the law applies to me, though.
I know, Parker. Ain't nobody, Parker, you ain't got no ops, nigga. Shut up, nigga. You start a fight back here. You think everybody against you, my nigga, you crazy ass. Yes, your shit, Parker. Ain't nobody against your ass, nigga.
The bullet wounds.
Let's think of it. Hey, yo, bro, got a bunch of made up murder beef, bro.
That nigga sucker punch everybody.
First. Yeah, he do. Start a fight back here. I'm more successful. Bro, come back here. I'm more successful than Noah. I'm more successful than, like, yo, goddamn, nigga. One last time, cool. Post for the stream. You do that shit all the time, my nigga.
I do have a character witness in Buck. All the time, no one talk the shit on me. Come on now.
Hey, Park, we talk shit on each other, but I listen, ain't nobody know. Nah, nigga. Fuck that. Yeah. I used to be the wealthiest nigga back here. Cool. I ain't never flaunt my riches in front of nobody because I ain't the type of nigga. You know what I mean? When I had it, I ain't got it right now. But
me all the time.
Who me?
Ricky Brown. Shit,
I ain't say Ricky Brown. And listen, also, this is true. If you got it, you got to talk about it.
His dough come up real quick.
Nah, he ain't got no dough. Listen, you owe me money. But if you got it, you ain't got to talk about it, my nigga. Like, that's real nigga shit. If you know, you know. You see? Shall we begin?
You know.
See, if you can count your money, you ain't got no money. Shit. You see? Now those are the facts, my nigga.
I ain't gonna hold you. I'm about to look into that Facebook shit.
Yeah. It's a little easier and shit, know what I mean? This right here, over convoluted. I ain't gonna hold you, bro. Niggas over there eating, shit. Listen here, dude. Wait, motherfucker, you got some money, you ain't got some money, yo. Damn, nigga.
Yeah, man, you know.
Yeah. You talking to somebody, hey, I was done wrong. They called me a tree jumper, a choke mode, nigga. I had all that shit, but $12,000. Assassinated my goddamn character. And how in the list? I took it to smile. You know what I mean?
Hey, Parker.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I got a question.
Yeah.
On your string, how many people you invited to your ballpark wing?
Oh, man. Yeah.
Hold on, let me turn down this old ass for a minute, if you don't mind.
Oh, shit, there you go. There you go.
No, seriously, I had the 2K on it off.
Yeah, I bet you did, nigga.
No, go ahead, greatest.
I was saying, how many people on your stream did you invite to your ballpark on the Z-string?
Yeah.
You talking
about somebody setting somebody up? Yeah. You telling niggas to suck on live on my goddamn show. Fuck my show, right, partner? See?
I was in defense mode.
Yeah, I know. You was on defense mode. I ain't saying
like
nothing, bro.
Right?
You forgot about that, right?
Yeah, I was in defense mode.
You told niggas to eat that glizzy.
I'm still grieving in my own way.
Yeah,
so, yeah.
You told niggas, but he worried about somebody's sense on his channel. And that is not the very definition, brother, of self-hate. I don't know what it is, bro. You see?
I mean, it's like...
Yeah, have you kidding me and apologize?
You know, like, but with Z, when you be streaming, I make sure I don't say...
I was streaming.
You know, when you go on Twitch.
I was on Twitch.
I don't know about that.
Oh,
but,
my God.
I didn't say specific words.
You did so, Parker.
You said dingo.
You told Post up in this old lady to do that to you. You did.
Yep. Him and Melo.
Live on air.
I remember that.
We was playing Madden, Post. No, Parker, you're lying now, Parker. You just spent your last fight on that Madden, and I dropped 50 on your head, and you lost your goddamn mind.
Me and you was playing.
How you gonna say you didn't know I was streaming?
Huh?
How you gonna say you didn't know I was streaming?
I ain't say no slurs or nothing.
You
like
told
that.
Him to suck your dingling.
But I still didn't say no slur. Like, so what were the words about me saying that?
You did say it.
Huh?
You did say it. Ain't it what you did say?
The F-bomb?
Huh?
No, I didn't.
Parker. You said, Parker, this is what you said, Parker. You said you're going to put them motherfuckers on the tombstone that Post Up and his old lady and his fucking kid. You said, fuck the kids, Post.
I didn't say I'll put Post Up and his old lady in the tombstone.
No, you said mother and Post Up on the tombstone. You told both of them to get you a blowjob and fuck his kids. You did say all that shit, Parker.
What?
Yeah.
I didn't say what?
Parker, you ain't talking about that man kids, Parker?
Hold on. Clarify about that. You say, don't say, like.
Parker, what's that playing for you? Would you like to hear yourself? You did say that.
It's in the members' own.
It's interpretation, though, what I said. Though.
Interpretation?
So.
How? You did say that, Parker. And I told you were wrong.
To his kids. Don't you make it sound like that.
You
don't
did say
that.
You said fuck them and you said fuck that nigga. You did, Parker. Talk about his kids. So that's what Post Up said. That's what Post Up said. I'm smoking on the dead homies.
I'm coming in, Mike. Misinterpret what you're saying.
Nigga, you said what you said, bro. That's what you was wrong.
I said what I said, yeah.
I ain't no misinterpretation. But see what I'm talking about on my channel when I was live streaming, bro, at my job, right? See?
Okay, that's cool.
See?
I was the only one saying stuff.
Parker, you started the whole goddamn fist fight, Parker.
Matter.
Parker,
you started the whole thing. I came in out of my business.
No, you didn't, Parker.
Yes, I did.
What they say about you personally? About you?
Wow.
About me beating your ass in Madden. You start talking about sucking dick, Parker. That's facts. You demanded a blowjob, nigga. You a happy ending. Cause I beat your ass in bed. That, those are the facts, Parker. Not just yeah, I can say what you're doing. I can say what you're doing post. You brought that nigga wife into it, Parker. You wanted a threesome. You demanded a threesome, Parker. You was wrong for that, brother.
You said you'll smack him and his old lady.
And they can eat and they can eat his
I probably would smack his old lady though.
But why would you say that though? Why was that even cross your mind?
Parker, I ain't gonna hold you. If you would have said that shit to me, I'd been on my way to Jersey, bro. I don't you can talk to me like that.
But then you was totally out of pocket, Parker.
I hate to break it to you. And
you were wrong, Parker. Hey, Parker, and then you're going to say, oh, y'all going to jump me, nigga. You wrong, Parker. I don't take sides. You were wrong. Like, I got on post when that time, when he bought you, that first fight you had, like, yo, come on. I told him the same shit. Not from you. Like, you was wrong, Parker. Like, shit. Yeah. You have yet to apologize to me. You were wrong. And I was going to cop your black, but I don't care. I'm like, fine. I'm trying to make it happen, brother. I'm just saying, brother. You start a lot of shit, bro. You do.
I ain't start a lot of shit.
Parker,
nah,
Parker, nah. You did, Parker. Hit my oldest child's in jail, nigga, for a tip homie. And you came live on air in front of the white folks. Somebody I felt as a father. You forgot about that? It hurt me, brother.
I asked you a question. I didn't say you failed.
Yes, you did, Parker.
But before I said that,
I was talking about video games. That shit was off the cuff. Live on YouTube. That was a podcast. That was a podcast, my nigga. We were talking about video game. That was ambush journalism.
Thanks.
Wow. Well, Z, but we ain't gonna talk about
this. No, we ain't gonna talk about this so much so that my younger son was gonna clap your black ass. I said, no, I fell because I got over it. You had murder beef out here in the streets, nigga. I'm telling you, team was going on. You gonna talk to people like that, bro? Hey, damn, bro. You was wrong for that, brother. Wrong. Yeah. I've been nothing but a friend of you, brother. Nothing but a friend.
Oh, here we go.
Hell, why would you say that to me? That hurt.
No, you know why I said you want to know why?
Yeah, I want to know why. I need to know why. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Before that incident.
Wait, what happened?
I mean, you said some things, right?
Yeah, because you wanted justice for Gabby. That's what you said. They sucking the job.
No.
Parker, I don't talk about the dead folks. I never said about your dead mother.
No, they're still here. But they ain't in this Discord no more.
Who?
So.
What you talking about?
No, we was hiking and shit. You said okay. Some shit like
we were hiking behind the scenes. We always hiking. You always start with me, Parker.
No, I'm saying no.
Parker, you do. You started that once. I know what you're talking about. Parker, no, I'm gonna tell you what you did, Parker. I know what I said. I stand what I said, bro. I'm minding my goddamn business, playing fucking Madden. You go with that bullshit. Start with me. I'm minding my business, right? You see? Because you got no. You got mad. No, this is what happened. You got mad because he was hiking on you and Layvon. And King was like, hey, Layvon, get my dog back, Parker. That was that same goddamn day. I remember, Parker.
Hey, what see? You said, though.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. You let King put that bat on your back, call you get him going. And I'm minding my business back here, bro. You can't fuck with me. You see? Am I right or am I wrong? I was planning.
You hiked on me, though.
Parker. There's nothing wrong with hiking. But I don't ever try to disrespect you.
It started off as hiking, though. Parker. But you said some shit that was sort of questionable.
No, it wasn't questionable, nigga. Parker, listen, Parker, stop it, bro. No, I don't try to listen, I'm chasing real nigga shit. I respect everybody as a man. I don't get enough of that. I do. And if I don't have a problem apologizing. I respect everybody as a man because I would want you to respect me. That's why I ain't clap your black ass, nigga. Had you said, listen, that Duke behind the scenes, nigga, I was on your head. I don't take that for that. I don't do that, bro. That's not me. I'm not saying it to put you down as a man. I'm just saying how I am. Well, I was brought up, bro. I don't do that, bro. No matter what I can do to somebody, I respect you, bro, as a man. You know what I mean? I mean, I don't be with the disrespect, bro. I'm not that type of dude, bro. I don't take advantage of the meat, nigga. That's not what I do, man. Shit, I get back to the left. You was all the way wrong.
Personals with you.
Yeah, I don't be bugging.
Personals with you every night.
Yeah, I'm like, God damn, you went on me. King put that bat on your back because him and Levon was going back and forth. Let's get my Charles back, Park. Remember that shit there? And you straight went on me. That's when I went back on you. That's what happened.
You said something, right?
I know what I said. I know what I said.
Truthful, though. All I said to you was,
who was Rambo? That's all I said. And boop, bop, bop. I said, your daddy said put it in God's hand. Boop, bop, boop, bop. Yeah, and that's what I said.
I know what you said, though. But yeah. we know what you said, though. So you
what I say, nigga. I said, when you abuse that child, scared you smell, they called you ugly. I said, when you abuse this child, scared to smell, they called you ugly.
That's what you said,
yo. Well, I said you slow, nigga, and you went to slow school, just that and the other way. Yeah, okay.
Nah. Yeah. I wasn't tripping over that.
Oh, okay, see, then you know, you know he's slow. All right.
No, but I don't give a fuck about saying that. I know that's not true.
So what, was it Rambo? You know, was it Rambo?
I'm not gonna say why you're streaming on Twitch.
Oh, all right then.
Yeah, see?
Yeah.
So, yeah.
But I wasn't even on Twitch, that was behind the scenes. That fight happened off the air.
No, but I'm saying, I won't say what you said.
Oh, okay, how about this? You know what's crazy, Parker? The fact that you held that in your heart and started an ambush in front of them white folks. Live on goddamn air. Yeah. Can we talk about that, bro?
Live.
That fight behind the scenes, nigga. No one white there but us.
Live on
air. But the brothers.
That happened to everybody.
Yeah.
For everybody.
Right, what you mean? Jesus, I said, I'm always recording. That's what you always say?
Nigga, you know some Park, you wrong. Just say he was wrong, and I listen.
No, you came a little out of pocket.
No, I didn't, Parker. I mean? You just said all types of shit. You talking about my wife taking it, but what about you talking about my wife taking care? You just said a lot of crazy shit from you, Parker. And I let you slide.
You said a lot of crazy shit too, my nigga.
Come on, man. I don't talk about my family, bro. Now, if you had a girlfriend, I wouldn't be saying no much of a girlfriend, but I know you ain't got no girlfriend, nigga, so I can say you ain't no girlfriend.
Yeah,
that's different.
Yeah.
Now, so you see the difference?
Fuck, I think I had your bitch. You probably would say that.
No, that's what King said. I don't talk like that.
No,
I don't talk.
That's what you said.
Yeah, you know what I mean?
You
satisfy somebody. Yeah, I said to myself, hey, bro, I said to him, bro, like, why won't you talk to me like that, bro? I've never said anything like that. Why won't you talk to me like that of all people, bro? So that's when I started plopping your demise. When you came with your pocket like this, this nigga playing with me, bro. I don't play like that. Hey, this nigga, you think, you know what I'm saying? But that's what happened.
To me, you came out
bro,
of pocket.
Bro, Park, you don't do that. I've never, bro, Park, you always so started.
To me.
You tell my fucking niggas wise, Parker. You started with Eclipse.
Yep,
you were the dominator. You started. You went on the road since then.
Sneak this somebody though.
Huh?
You know Eclipse was going. He be always trying to come and sneak this somebody.
I'm
come
fine, but you ain't saying but that man wife though.
Yeah,
I don't even like him. But you always.
Yeah,
you did. You was on dominator. You want to dominate the
he
white bitch.
To,
bro, you said you want to dominate the white bitch.
He always tell her for that shit though. Bro, you know that shit?
Bro, you sorry, bro. Come on, bro. And then you brought that shit the wrong way over to me. Like, bro, what the hell? Oh my God!
You slick said that shit to me.
Yeah, he did.
My wife heard the shit.
Yeah, bro, you gotta stop being nasty like that, bro. Like you got a problem, bro. You flirt with Tivo, with Blue, talking about she had beautiful eyes. That's that man's wife. Somebody gonna clap your ass, bro. You gotta stop that shit, bro. Talking about long nigga really? Wives and shit, bro. You said what you said, bro. You did.
Right? No, I did.
You said she had beautiful eyes.
That's not disrespecting somebody you don't know they married.
Man, you know she won yours.
What?
You know she won yours.
How you talking about?
You knew she wasn't yours, nigga. Oh, you got a fat ass, but she ain't married though. But that's his girl right there.
Parker, I'm gonna clap. So
I'm just saying, Parker, somebody gonna clap your black ass, bro.
Oh, if you don't know the female's married or not, or whatever, you're not.
You know that was his girlfriend though. That's what I'm saying.
I didn't know that either.
Well, you done the wise eye. Okay, how about this then? How about this then? Did you not know Eclipse was married?
Sir?
Did you not know Eclipse was married?
Oh yeah, I definitely knew Eclipse.
So why you no? Why you say you're gonna dominate the white man? That was your words, then. That's the part you're walking the fuck out right now, Parker.
No.
What?
I don't know. Not exactly verbatim.
That's you did,
that.
Nigga.
You, I tell the chat what I said.
You said you it, nigga. I got it. I want to dominate the white. Bro, Parker, stop it, bro.
Something's not gonna stop this. Part.
Yeah. Keep going. And after that, then you said he was going to dominate her. You just kept going.
Yeah, I added that later, I don't know.
Yeah, you did, right?
I got open with that. A bullet ain't going to stop this hard dick. That's what I said.
There you go again. Yeah. All right, Parker.
That's a fact.
Oh, my God.
All right,
so what I'm saying is that right there, after that right there.
It was a punchline,
though. After that right there, you thought you could fuck everybody's wife. That was your go-to move. That was real shit, Parker. You thought you could fuck anybody, right?
How many times that you always talk about?
Hey, Parker.
I like I'm not getting no sex or something.
Okay,
like
fine, but you ain't got nobody. So you talking about an imaginary figure?
I ain't never did that.
Yeah,
well, not you though. But I'm up with this back end up there.
So what? If you ain't got nobody, you ain't got nobody. But if somebody got some wife.
I ain't shooting no high.
You talking about niggas got white wives and all types of shit?
To the temple.
What? Oh my God. Hey, bro. And even with the nigga, what's the nigga name? What's the old boy name? J Centuries. shit you said about his girl, but you wrong as all hell, Parker.
He was talking too much, though.
Nah, hey, Parker, nah, you gotta stop now. Nah, so he was talking, but you don't talk about my wife like that. Goddamn, Parker, you bugging. Then you gonna take that shit to me. That's what I started to plot. I was gonna kill you that day, Parker.
That was later after.
Parker, I don't forget, Parker. I don't forget, Parker. I'm gonna tell you, nigga. If I got a problem, you never know it. I was plotting your demise. Clapping your black ass, nigga. So I'm gonna sleepwalk this nigga. Rock a bob, baby. But then, live on here, you started that shit again. I said, yes, that was the
day. What would have happened if you got slapped, my nigga?
But I wasn't wearing my. I'm gonna, no, but stop it, bro.
What happened,
boy? No, listen. Hey, first of all, I wasn't coming here to fight. I don't mind fighting. Nigga, I was coming here for a life, nigga. A life! Once it's dead, Parker. That's some type of time I was on, Parker. I'm not saying I was right for that. I mean, but I was coming for a life! Nigga, your life, nigga. You said this shit about my wife. I was coming for your life! Yeah.
I talked about your wife, though.
What
bad thing I said about your wife?
You can please her. Some other weird shit you was talking about. Other thing. I ain't like hearing that shit, man. Like, God damn, why you talking to me like that?
Yeah,
you been saying some shit, Parker.
Even Ryan, you was upset.
Hey, Parker, it was so, bro. I started my motherfucking there. How to kill right there. I'm gonna get this nigga. I'm gonna clap his black ass. But so then I was just gonna clap you. But then you said the other shit live on there for the white folks. I said, oh shit, this is it. Gotta go. Yeah. That was gone. Right. I was off to the races. Parker, you ain't never heard me talk like that, Parker. You have never heard me talk like that, nigga. You have never heard me talk like that, bitch. I was on one, bro. Bro.
Here's the thing, though, right?
And,
the worst way.
Hold on. You gotta let me speak my truth, though.
That is true.
No, hold on. Now, he was trying to clown me. Say, see, Parker, here's my girl. It's in that, right? Who said that? Jay Sanctuary. He actually sent me the picture.
Hey, Parker, can we talk about what you did to me? What you did to me? He ain't sent you his girl. He sent you to me until he had a girl.
I don't know about that.
What you did to me, bro? What about what you did to me, bro?
That was his wife.
What about what you did to me, bro? You talking about bringing my happy home? He's a wrong kids, bro. What? Am I not a man? I'm that dude. So what am I supposed to do, Parker? I only know one way, bro. I ain't have a job for 30 years. Bullets and gun smoke, nigga. That's how I handle it when it was like that. It's like that. I'm just saying, Parker, you have never heard me talk like that back here. Ever. I was in rare form, man. You ain't even know it, bro. Taking goddamn time, bro, nigga. This nigga talk to me like that. I've been nothing but a friend, but a brother, but a confidant to you. Gonna fuck my wife and talk about my kids, nigga. And I lost his goddamn mind. I'm gonna clap his black ass. I can't wait to end that show. Like, yeah, it was on, nigga. Once again, it's on. Hey, yo, bro, you was bugging. It's funny now, but it ain't funny. I was mad, bro. Yeah, that was some other shit, Parker. You don't do that to me, man. So, what's that deal?
Z for a fact said he wanted to shoot you so bad his dick was hard.
Absolutely, nigga. On my iced tea shit, nigga. Yeah, bro, I was on your head, bro. This is some real, hey, ladies and gentlemen, sound funny, but this is some real shit that was going on that day. Bro hopped out the window. I'm doing a real live show about Halo. Hey, Z. Hey, you think you failed your daughter? I'm like, what the fuck, huh? I'm already gonna clap this.
What happened?
Yeah, live on goddamn air. Out of nowhere. No, listen, this wasn't Twitch Wars. It was a regular goddamn podcast. Bro came out left field with this shit. It was some goddamn Geraldo shit. I said, huh? Oh, Lord. Nigga. My God. Hey, yo, J-Dub texted me to calm down. My hand's shaking. I'm trying to keep a straight face. I closed the goddamn show. I said, man, I'm going to clap your black ass, nigga. It's on.
What the fuck?
I was going to get him because I was trying to teach Parker. Like, sometimes, what you say on the internet, man, nigga, you can't, you know, think you're going to catch your ass sometime, bro. Like, damn, bro. Like, I'm telling you. But that was the last goddamn show there. I said, fuck it, man. Go on, it's on there. I'm coming, nigga. I'm the thing to go dump in the night, remember? I was there. Yeah, I just said, I'm not saying this to punk you. I just want you to say Duke Sutton, nigga. I want you to say Sutton. Nigga, I was, See, I ain't gonna, I can't maintain an erection. I get nothing from that. You cowering. It's my psyche, bro. And I'm just being rest. That's who I am. I need you to be Duke. I want the name's on, nigga. It's real shit right here. Real people involved, my nigga. I'm like, bro.
Real people involved.
Hell yeah, nigga.
Real people.
And I don't even talk like that, bro. You fucking disrespect me. Jesus, bro. Here, nigga, need a son-in-law. Goddamn Paul Bear. It was on, nigga. Oh, my God. Parker. I love you, bro.
That nigga.
Yeah. Parker
was weird.
Yeah, he was. Fucking everybody wise. They talking about their kids, bro. He's got sexual deviant, man. Back here gritting right now. Bro can't stop himself, bro. You gonna tell me you gonna dominate the white bitch. Like, bro, just kept going and going. Even more egregious. Like, damn, what's wrong, bro? What type of time, bro, on, man? Fucking everybody wife. Like, bro. These niggas said that AK-47, they gonna stop this hard dick. I'm like, yo, bro, you was bugging right now, bro. You just kept going. You probably was horny. I ain't know what was up. Hey, bro said that AK-47 ain't gonna stop this hard dick. He was trying to drill something out here, bro. Bro was on one. Hey, Park, you wrong, bro.
Hey, Park was out here like Cassidy freestyle.
Hey, yo. Hey, nigga was out here like motherfucking booty tang with the dog on. Bro was bugging. Bro was trying to clap something, for real. Bro was trying to mate. Hey, yo. Hey, bro was trying to mate. Hey, yo. He said everybody white back here was some hard dick in a good time. Like, bro, what type of time was you on, man? This is niggas wild. You just is your brothers back here. You don't talk to people like that, man. Talk about Stephen. It's like, yo, bro, you be broke. Hey, Steph Parker. Hey, Parker, you are disrespectful as hell, bro. And you listen, stop. You be doing too much of the time, man. But, yo, you bugging. You saying this shit about Steph? Calling like, yo, come on, bro. You just, after that eclipse shit, bro. You have got more and more disrespectful. That's all that I'm saying. Yeah.
So disrespectful.
Yeah.
Should
be saying that's yourself. Why you want to AP. AP was gonna get you that day. I mean, he's down then bad out here. You're dead yellow.
Then you wonder why Post said what he said about you.
Yeah.
And then, and then you got the audacity to play fucking victim.
Yeah, Park, you was wrong as all hell.
Hope they didn't want to go there.
Yeah, he said he's smoking on the dead folks. And I said, Parker. No, he talked about two of my dead people. He talked about one of his. He talked about that man kids and everything. You done told that nigga wife. Bro, hey, bro, you done demand for relationship with him and his wife, Parker. Parker, hey, Parker. You done demanded him and that man wife for relationship.
Hold on, wait a minute. I ain't done yet.
No, you was done, nigga. You done. You done did too much.
About the wife and the kids, fine. Okay, whatever, right?
That was wrong. Why you always got to go there, Parker? Parker, why you always got to go with my wife and kids? Why you always gotta go there, Parker? Why is that the go-to move, brother?
You gotta go fucking kill your stupid ass one day.
You done did it to me. You done did it. You done did it to Post. You done did it to a clip. Why is that the go-to move right here, brother? The wife and kids, like, nigga, what's going on, bro?
What a guy. Damn. You don't understand.
I got a headache. I gotta go. Fuck my wife. My move challenge ever shoot somebody. Like, what? I'm gonna stick live. You know what behind the scenes? Live on air. Am I sucking and jiving?
I shit you not, Parker.
Oh,
ever
Lord.
Ever since you got resurrected by that stupid-ass COVID bug.
Bro.
There you go.
Bro.
Your ass has been crazy.
Y'all laughing, but this is real. The real thing was involved. Bro, yo, like, dang, that name my wife with a good time. Then he done took it to the kids. I said, man, my God. That's why the wife was more successful, nigga. That's why they more successful, because niggas like you, back in fucking everybody wise, bro. Having a good time. Yeah, when we at work. That's the problem, bro.
I'll tell you this right here, right now. This is why God didn't want your ass up in heaven. This why
hey, bro. Them white folks don't act like it online, nigga, but you back here acting like that. See? Parker, you gotta fess up right now, bro. Now is the time, bro.
You gotta repent
for your sin. Yeah, he did, bro.
Parker ain't gonna hold you, bro.
Yeah.
Me and you cool, but had you went there with my old lady, I was taking a one-way trip to Jersey. Nigga.
Yeah, and I was giving you address too, nigga.
I know you would, Z.
Absolutely, because you wrong, bro. You don't want to stop. You keep doing this shit, bro. Yo, I ain't gonna lie, after that eclipse shit, my nigga, when you said you was gonna dominate the white bitch, and that AK was gonna stop. I said, bro, just bro on one right now. Alright, this nigga, you just kept going and going. It was Eclipse.
A nigga goes to me all day.
All goddamn day.
He always listens.
Parker, if I somebody sitting about your girl, you ain't got no girl. Shut up, nigga. Wait till my master, my karate, my sensei. You don't need no karate. It don't make any sense, Parker. You don't have a girlfriend. So how is that even being disrespectful? I don't get that. Make it make sense. See?
Say it again.
If you don't have a girlfriend, right, and somebody talking about your girlfriend, how is that disrespectful? You ain't got one.
It's like talking about Tommy.
Having a job or some shit, right? Hey, bro, say, well, don't talk about my karate teacher. He only know karate. the fuck is he talking about? Like, bro, like, come on, man. You can't make this shit up, bro. Stop, Parker. You are wrong, man. Stop. We ain't always gonna go there, bro. Dang.
Man, I don't start a lot of this shit,
it's,
though.
That's it's not, Parker. Like, listen, you know why?
You sleep this.
No, bro. No, bro.
I
Parker. No, what's the problem? This is the problem, Parker. No, you only do that shit to back here. You only do it back here, Parker. You only do that shit back here.
Slap you.
Huh?
Are you gonna slap him back or stomp him out?
It's my slap him.
Slap him back. Slap him the same way they slapped you, right?
Who slapped you?
Your hands on you. No, they'll get something worse.
Parker. Ain't nobody did nothing to you, bro. My thing is, my nigga, why would you say that shit to me? Like, not saying it like that, but nigga.
You try to take off on me?
Nigga, take off, nigga. You was gone. Nigga,
Parker, you shouldn't stay. Whatever.
Hey, Parker. You think it's a game? So, you know, it's real. Like, I'm trying to tell you, like, bro, sometimes you think on the internet, you have enemies, you can just say what you want to say. First, I was teaching you a lesson, my nigga, the hard way. But that last one, oh, my God, nigga, you was out of here. Ain't nobody got your number, right? Boom. So, we don't know where Parker at. Anybody seen Parker? Anybody seen Parker? I got away scot-free with that Parker. We're gonna talk to you any goddamn way. See? You see? Do you see how easy that could have been? It would have been, Parker. You see? Nigga. Hitman style, nigga. What you talking about? Nobody really know you, nigga. Because nobody, you know what I mean? Like, for real. Oh, nobody talk. You don't talk to nobody back here on the phone. You don't play the game with nobody, but you wanna fuck everybody's wife, huh? See, that's the precious shit right there, Parker, that I'm talking about right there. Your ass has been gone, nigga. Jimmy Hoffa. Ain't nobody ever seen Parker again. Out of here. But I had caught the COVID, too, though. Thank God. I was fucked up. I was on clap, yo. I was up on meds, too. Black shit. You niggas ain't never hear me talk like that. I was talking in third person. Niggas, you know what I mean? I was back here bugging. I'm sorry. I love you, brother. I'm just saying. Yeah, buddy.
Personally, I think I would have slept your ass though.
Maybe you would have, nigga, but nigga, I'll tell you right now, nigga, brother. I was on the mystery of death, nigga, the secrets of God, man.
You know what I mean?
Hear what I say, Parker. Listen well. I was going to teach you the secrets of death and the mystery of God, but nigga. Fuck, I wasn't playing. On my mama's mama, I was going to teach you the secrets of God, nigga, the mystery of death, nigga. You was none the wiser. Yeah, I'm just saying, but really saved me. I had some other shit going on that was more pressing at the time, and same that then I got sick. I was coming down with the COVID as we spoke. Like, remember? That's all ancient time. Remember? Same shit. Yeah. See, then your mother died. We weren't even speaking. You had me blocked. You see? You still was scared. That was back in December. We ain't talking to you then.
I was scared.
Nigga, yes you was, nigga.
I was never scared.
Hey, bitch ass, nigga, you was scared, nigga.
Stop lying, nigga. Anytime you could have pulled up.
Hey, Parker, I could pull up, but I just told you live on air, nigga. I bet you $100 I had my ring on put you in your goddamn face. We get some of this money. You ain't believe it.
I said,
Parker, we can bet right now. $100, I'll get the money on. I have somebody ring your bell in 30 minutes and punch you in your goddamn face.
Go
play the ding dong game. You remember that?
Hey, watch what
bet you see? Ain't nothing gonna happen, nigga. I just told you. If we go any further, they gonna go some further. I told you that right there. Parker, I don't talk like that. But you think I'm telling you, it's like that. But it ain't like that. So we could have made $100. If I was lying, call my bluff. Remember that? See, no, I ain't lying. I said, on live on air, we give Von the money, whoever the money right now, $100, right? I have somebody ring your bell about 15, 20 minutes. Ring your goddamn bell, complete the ding. So, hello there? So we open the door. Bang! Peace out. Delivery.
Roll up on somebody. Something might be waiting for
them. Hey, brother, it's cool. I come along with the game. That's all. Gang will be the game, nigga. I'm like, damn, nigga. That would make me feel uncomfortable. You lived all your goddamn life, and you're not even saving your own neighborhood from nigga out of town. That's no shit real. Like, goddamn. See? Back door always open, Parker. But see, I'm just saying, shout out to you, bro. Hey, I love you, brother. But I was just trying to teach you a lesson there first. I was in discipline, you know. You was my child. You gotta stop talking crazy on the internet. Because one day somebody gonna fuck you up, bro. You gotta stop talking like that, Parker. You ain't always gonna be like that. And you talk like that with us. You know what I mean? Look. No, fuck that. The fat gamer came out here and pulled the gun. So he ain't never done it to me. But you gonna fuck my wife to my kids. You see that shit? You see what I'm talking about, right? You see what I'm talking about? Get all that tough shit from back here. When the mother niggas out there, you don't see nothing, Parker. I think you a coward. Go meditate on this thing. See? That's that fake shit.
You scared?
Nah, he's like, scared you.
Somebody walking to the store across the street.
Hey, Parker, I ain't, bro. I stay on the way over, Parker. Man, you know that. I skate whatever, bro. And I ain't even talk like that, nigga. It is what it is, nigga. It's east to the west, nigga. I just told you what it was. Now, if you can believe what you want, so I have somebody that you don't ring your goddamn bell, my nigga, and punch you dead in your goddamn face. Ding dong! Boss man. Boss man, Cuddy sent me. Boom! Don't lay your ass out with that suit on. I said, oh, shit. You better not call the cops. And you better not call the goddamn cops. Yeah, nigga. I'm saying,
though.
I don't call the cops. But I don't, I'm just, I ain't no bully or nothing, Park. I don't talk like that. But I'm just trying to show you like that, you know, it's for real. Ding dong. Boots when you open that door. And Park said, ain't nobody home but us chickens. Punch you dead in your goddamn face. Boom.
You know?
Lay your ass out. Like, damn, Park.
Who is special delivery?
Huh?
Hey, somebody ordered a pizza at this address?
Yeah, no, yeah. I got a delivery. I got a PlayStation controller for a podcast named Parker. Who, me? Yeah, you won. Ding dong. Cold cop your ass. Okay. After that, go in your house and take your PlayStation and your old lady. You done out here, bro. I was gonna take that nigga's shit. He was done out here, bro. Oh, yeah, man. You, I swear to God, Parker.
I'll FaceTime you the body. Too,
hey bro, I swear to God, bro. That was my plan. I wasn't going to shoot you, bro. I was on strong on me. Take your, nah, take that OLED, my nigga, and that PlayStation, nigga. You was done out here in the streets. Hey, bro, that's on you then, nigga.
I've been like,
and then listen, and if you'd have called the cops, nigga, you was out of there. You were making it to court, my nigga. You were making it to court. That was the plan, bro. I ain't going to hold you. I'm swearing on my dead mother. Fuck my mother, my mother's mother. Nigga, I was, man, take your shit. I was gonna take your shit, nigga. And I used to take a nigga chain and be on loud. Yeah, I got your shit, nigga. But I was gonna get back to you. But stop playing so motherfucking much, man. I was on my bullshit that day, man. Playing with somebody who was gonna fuck my wife. And we was beefing the town like that, nigga. Probably just fucking my wife. Had me thinking this shit. He had me in a bad headspace, bro. Thought bro was sleeping with my wife. I'm saying, Parker.
He was on that bad enough.
He more successful than me. He done goddamn did 30 years with a job. I'm like, damn, yo, you probably fucking my bitch. Oh, he got a job and everything, right?
Time out. You think that motherfucker more successful than me?
Hey, bro, that's one of my medications, bro. That's what I'm going with it, bro. Listen here. Bro just did 30 years with a job, bro. Listen, man. You ain't listening to me, bro. I'm not on my medication. Hey, bro. No, I'm not. Hey, Parker. That's how my mind was going, bro. You just did 30 years on my job. Me and my old lady ain't speaking right now. Damn, that bitch cheating on me. Parker! You talking about... You, damn. I'm just saying. But I was on... Take your shit, Parker. Take your shit. That would be disrespectful. Just snatch it right out the back of the TV. Fuck the cords up and anything.
You were snatching that TV.
I swear to God, I was. Hey, Parker, no, I swear before God, Parker. Hey, Parker, I swear to God, Parker. I don't need it. I was just going to take it. Take it on a world tour. Make you
crack. Take a 6-5-inch TV, OLED, motherfucker, on the wall.
Listen, nigga. Listen, man, Parker. Parker, and I took your bus card, nigga. That might make you walk to the police. Then you going to cops, Parker. Parker, you will make it into court. Then now you going to swell.
I'm breaking your jaw.
Maybe you will. Maybe you will, nigga. But you going to do it for me. Nigga, Parker.
Nigga, you better shoot quick.
I wasn't going to shoot you, bro.
That's your only chance of victory.
Nah, Parker, listen, nigga. I will maul your goddamn ass. But if pass that, nigga, I will take your goddamn OLED and your plate, which you value most, my nigga.
I guarantee you wouldn't.
I don't want it. I don't need that dope, but I was.
But you'd have got your ass whooped.
Okay. All right, when you get your check, how about watch this right here? How about this, Parker? Because, nigga, you on your skill. When you get your check, right, nigga? I bet you $300. I got, and real shit, I have some money this week. But ring your goddamn bell, snatch your goddamn shit, nigga. Snatch it! Yeah!
You said two motherfuckers to snatch that shit.
They ain't gonna be two, be one.
Shit. Hey, one brother gonna snatch that shit on
me. Parker, my son will take your shit, Parker.
I ain't worried about that.
I'm telling you what, though. But I just think he might take it too far.
I'll be on the news, though.
I bet you would. He took my shit off. Next year, 720, had this shit done to me. Yeah, he would, Parker.
I'll be on the news in handcuffs. I guarantee you that.
Yeah, and a straight jacket going crazy with that goddamn OLED. For real, bro. You nothing without that OLED, bro. Hey, bro, y'all laughing, but that's the time I was on, bro. Bro, want to keep playing like that? I'm talking about playing.
Check in. You ain't checking out, my nigga.
Fuck it. In the Roach Motel. I didn't, but you keep playing like that. Nah, you got to stop. Like,
okay,
all right, Parker, listen. Don't nobody play more than me. I'm the biggest player for anybody. That's the type of shit I play. And I wasn't gonna hurt you at that time. I was gonna take your shit, though. You know what I mean? Make you try to get it back. That's every time I was on parking. Fucked you up. Like, that nigga shit. Hey, yo, that wasn't gonna be nice if I was just snatching shit at the wall. Fuck the cars up in there. Fuck the back up. And get my shit back. Yeah. Shut the fuck up, nigga. Yeah, see? See? Yeah, see, now you thinking right, like, damn, bro.
No, he's doing all this talking.
I don't do all that talking, partner. We're talking now, but I don't do all that talking. Because I was going to do that, and you was none the wiser. That's what I'm talking about, bro. I keep telling you, y'all was going to do that, and you was none the wiser. But then you came up on here, damn, bro. Live on air from the White Home. Oh, man, I can't believe that shit. Oh, man, nigga, I'm going to teach your ass a lesson, nigga. Hey, nigga. He would never do that again. I ain't going to lie, partner. I don't think he would have came back online. Yeah. It's rap for you, bro. You was done out here in the streets. You was done, Parker.
Nah, I doubt something like that was gonna happen to me.
That can happen to anybody. What are you talking about, Parker? Are you serious?
Know what I'm saying?
Parker, stop. Shut up, nigga. 1v1.
I don't think you know what I'm saying. You know, we know what it is.
Oh, right now I'm on house arrest, but I trust I can have it done. How about this right there? How about this right here? I'm on house arrest, but I bet you I can have it done. Would you like to make a bet?
I meet your job. Hey, but
don't call
right
cops. If you call cops, I can't help you. I guarantee you, I can have it done. How much you want to bet? Whatever.
Bet what?
$100.
I don't have the money digitally right now.
Well, when you get it, tomorrow, I can have it done. Just don't call the cops. If you call the cops, I can't help you. I'm just saying, I'm going to take you to the world tour and put it on screen. Look at this Parker shit right here, nigga. Yeah. I can do that, Parker. I am who I say. I ain't bugging, bro. And I ain't on it like that. I'm just saying, you got to stop talking like that. Fucking anybody wife.
Parker,
why would you tell me that? I've never said anything about you. You know what I mean? I don't do that, bro. I ain't said about your mother, nothing about your sister, nothing. Your imaginary girlfriend? Absolutely. I did. But you ain't got no girlfriend. So what the fuck's the difference? See? That's like you talking about my brother. I ain't got no siblings. I'm gonna get mad. That don't make any sense, Parker. Just that's that comic book shit right there. In your head, and when you said Twilight for the family, like you bugging, you gonna fuck everybody wife, breaking up happy homes, brother. AK-47 can't stop this hard dick. Like, what type of time is this nigga on right now?
I asked the AK-47.
Whatever gun he had, we gonna stop you. You trying to fuck? Then you said you gonna dominate the white bitch. Then you said you gonna dominate the white bitch. Am I lying? I swear to God. Yeah.
He said that. I'm not sure.
You okay? Now he blacked out. He ain't sure. It was his alter ego, Mr. Glass. Let me let my dog out again. Here you go. Upside down room. When he blacked out, you don't know what he did. Dr. Jekyll, Mr. Hyde. Well, here, all right, fine. Fuck it. I'm gonna let you know what you did here, nigga. You gotta stop doing that, Parker. They gonna tell you again, nigga. Fuck you, Coonin. You do that shit again, brother. I ain't gonna stop the brothers back here, the Mars. They gonna get your ass, nigga. Malcolm X. That's all I'm gonna say, bro. See what happened to him, right?
Gonna take that
son of a bitch on
out. You thought
and watch this shit, right?
Parker.
Hey, Parker, I was laughing when Malcolm X was assassin. That's balls. That's the truth, nigga. See? Hey, man. Now, yeah. You thinking now? That really was laughing when Malcolm X was assassin. Yeah, nigga. You're on the gym on Bergen Street, nigga. If you know, you know. See? Now, how about that, Parker? And what you think got him clipped? Well, not real shit. I'm not saying it's right or wrong. Well, why he got touched? He started talking about what they was doing in the back of the mob with work, nigga. Put Papa niggas in jail. That's what he got his ass. That's the truth right there, Park. And that's the truth. You know what I mean? You see? Sometimes, Park, you gotta shut the fuck up, nigga, and know who you talking about, nigga. You know what I mean? The black got their hand of death. Tony Soprano, nigga. Better stop it, nigga. Because one day, their hard dick ain't gonna help you, Parker. I know you're a horny motherfucker. They ain't gonna help you, bro. You're gonna be hurting in that goddamn grave. You're gonna be buried with a goddamn erection in the suit with a heart on. So, nigga dead with that motherfucker. You gotta stop with my bag right now. Let me stop. Lord Jesus Christ, Parker. My God, bro, gonna be buried with that erection. But listen,
get this shit out, dude.
Nah, I'm not listening to nothing. Folks in the chat, you hoe ass nigga. You better stop playing, man. I've been nothing but a brother to you.
That. Motherfuckers talk this murder.
I don't talk like that, Parker. Niggas talks about me like a goddamn dog. $12,000 PC, all types of shit right here. I ain't said nothing. But sometimes when you cross the line, and you supposed to be my friend, oh nigga, my nigga, bruh. Look at the screen, Parker. I'm gonna say something.
Yeah. I am looking at the stream.
I'm gonna say something, bro. When niggas, and I'm not even bugging, it's old right here, right? So all that shit, right, just don't make a difference. Cause I don't care about no PC, right? I got the most special PC back here now. I don't give a fuck about no PC, right? But it was a graduation gift to my goddamn son, you know what I mean? Trying to bring, you know what I mean? Cool. Trying to buy his love and his affection. Love him, right? So with the shit the niggas was talking. So look, I'm gonna tell you something, bro. It's real shit.
I've seen that video before when you had that PC.
No, it's my PC. That's what I bought. I don't give a fuck no PC. So when nigga be like, hey, look, Parker, here. So when I say this should be toys, my nigga, and I'm not bragging, it's another one here. Niggas ain't know, like, bro, you can, nigga, I'm chasing, bro. And you was riding with them niggas. So what you think, be real, don't be real, my nigga. I'll be the realest nigga back here. Shit like this had to take down. The niggas are playing funny. What you think that is on my chest right there, nigga? Something light. That's about $150, right? Another 40 on that's some real shit. No, so I'm saying, but niggas start, I mean, I had some shit going on. That's going on, man. I mean, I had a legit business. I said, old money, shoebox money. That was the I had that for like, I'm just saying, bro, a little different. So while these niggas was talking about that, they went to leave my debt. I'm just like, that boy ain't about nothing. Toys, my nigga. Look, toys, my nigga. You know what that is? You don't even know what the fuck that is right there, bro. That's still battalion. That's 350 right there, nigga. For the holy controller shit. Alone. Yeah, real Xbox nigga, huh? You never talk that shit to me. Look at that fight. It's the original fight stick. You know what I mean? Talk that shit to me, nigga. Niggas, you was out there praising and just laughing at me.
I'm
just saying, my shit was Halo theme back then in the basement, niggas. Halo, nigga. All that shit was about nothing. You niggas, look, do the Mac right there. I just be laughing at these niggas, bro. And y'all believe these niggas, bro. I'm like, Parker, stop going against me, bro. I'll clap the shit out your blood. I'm gonna tell you no more. Next time, my nigga. That hard dick ain't
next
gonna save you, bro.
What?
That hard dick ain't gonna save you, bro. You're gonna bury you with an erection. That's what's gonna happen, my nigga. I'm gonna fuck everybody white back here. This nigga crazy. But I'm fucked up now, though, but I'll be back. See, Park, you don't spend the small shit. Them toys, my nigga. Work together with your brothers. Don't tell me they're more successful. Eat what? Nigga, shut up, nigga. You don't know what success is, my nigga.
Head,
you don't know what success is, nigga. Shit, we trying to get there.
Successes,
ass nigga. Yeah, I'm talking. Yeah. No, the fuck they ain't, nigga. That's why we can't grow, because your black ass fucking everybody white back here. Then you making problems with anybody home. Hey, Ridge, you know, watch out for this guy. You got a girl? Stay away from Parker. Don't say right now. Bro, on some other shit. Bro, on some other shit, man.
Man, all these motherfuckers fucks with me, man. So.
Oh, man. Yeah, he ain't got no girlfriend. So next time he's with his girl. How you gonna get mad about that?
You can ask Wes McCall, you actually come in
Ridge,
all the time.
This nigga talking about fucking niggas' wives. Dominic.
And
then
start going on Uber.
And bro, some other. And that gun ain't gonna start fucking back here, fucking, bro.
Shooting these hollows back at him. You know?
Like, oh, well, they laughed at me. How you gonna laugh at me?
Parker, you can't say that, brother. Come on, Parker. Okay, niggas be hiking at you. I give you that.
Okay.
Then you just wait. Let me get this out, Parker. But let me get the full point. To make sure you're actually listening to me. Niggas come out hiking at you. I give you that. I do. But then you jump, not just cross the line, nigga, you jump over the line. That's the question, Parker. Why are they jumping over the line? Why you just can't hike back where they at? Why you gotta go so far, my nigga?
I mean, like, all the hiking growing up, you know, you like, I guess you, like, hit somebody back harder than they can hit you and shit, you know? And shit.
Parker, we a little grown. Why we gotta get personal though? We just fuck with each other. Now you can talk all about me.
Okay.
And all that, but you know, just we gonna leave the children and the wives and all that other shit out of it. Simple thing. Cool.
Now, yo, what's up? Yo.
You had a girl or wife? You know what I'm saying? Shit, niggas can talk about my ex-wife. I really don't care. Just don't talk about my kids.
Niggas on my nigga kids. What the fuck?
Hey, Park, as far as I'm concerned, nigga, Kobe should have took your life a long time ago, motherfucker. I don't know, nigga.
You fucked up. You better off letting Kobe just succumb to COVID. That way we wouldn't even have to be having this damn conversation.
Come on, bro. Chill, Kevin.
No, fuck that chilling shit. He don't get it. He over here talking
about it. You didn't get it. They stomped your bitch ass out of Alaska, my nigga.
And this fucker don't care.
I wonder when you was begging for your life, they was kicking your head in.
He over here talking about a man's wife and kids, and he don't give a shit. But yet, if we talk about that decrepit ass mother of his, now it's a problem. Now we call him victim. No, fuck that. It's gotta be sad. It's gotta be sad.
Come on, Teddy. Come on,
Teddy. No, fuck that. It has to be sad.
We're not doing that, Teddy. Come on.
No. I ain't saying we gotta do it. I'm just saying it has to be sad. This fucker here don't give a damn about anybody but his fucking self. He's a selfish son of a bitch. And I'm sick of it.
Fuck you and your parents.
Damn.
This guy slows down.
They're both alive, you sorry second. Yeah. Shit, at least I got them.
For now, though. For now.
At least I got them, bitch.
For now.
At least damn, for now.
What the fuck? I'm mad at you right now.
This is right here, though. Just for the record.
At least I got them.
So, you know. So you know who started it, though, right?
If I was a going weapons black ass, then it'd be a problem.
Come on, man. Not like
yo, what's going on here, man? What the hell?
Jesus. You started this one right here.
The hell? Did somebody lost a bet in the Madden game?
This punk ass son of a bitch think he can just talk to whoever.
Yeah, use it, bitch. You got your ass whooped and sued. Fuck and rag your comrades out. You didn't get it back from Bud. So you always do all this talking. You got your ass whooped.
I've been talking about that dead son of a bitch ever since you've been goddamn around here. Now come do something about it.
Hey, you all talk.
Right, buddy, I'm action.
Yeah, you come on, make this. You did something about beat your ass, though.
If I'm on
you ran. They kicked your ass. They made you move to a different unit.
Because the mere fact that let me get away.
They beat your ass, though, Teddy. You glad they shit your ass out.
It's beyond me.
Mm-hmm. Okay, you all talk, Teddy.
Yeah. You a whole bitch. And you a whole bitch.
No, man.
Yeah, you
a whole punk ass.
I never got my ass pushed through, though.
Go ahead and say that. I don't want to go cry like a little
bitch. I ain't going to cry, though.
You ain't got no balls.
But
you ain't got no gusto. You damn
straight. You got your ass stomped the fuck out. And sue. Stop it.
Uh-huh. Yeah, whatever. Come on. I'm waiting on you.
Blood pressure going up, man.
When I come back, I want my apology, nigga. Shit. I'm taking your TV, you whole ass nigga.
He like I said, he all talk. He can't fight. He in the middle of every damn fight.
I'm a kid.
You know what I'm saying? He all talk.
I'm going to have a talk straight finally.
You all talk. Anybody can say whatever, right?
I'm coming back,
but
man.
He all talk.
You better say sorry, bitch.
You got beat the fuck up already.
I want to just say it.
No, bitch.
You got fucked up already.
If I pull up,
you shit about
what happened now? I just got back. What happened? What happened?
What's up, Nuggets, man? This will be replaced, man.
What
the hell
is
going on right now?
What happened?
How many did you have Muhammad Ali?
You know what I'm saying?
What happened now?
I'm saying he already got fucked up already.
Oh,
and
shit.
Oh,
these niggas back here fighting.
You sitting here talking tough behind a fucking keyboard. Now,
oh, my God. Y'all come, y'all come, man. Y'all be nice now. Come on, man. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Rowan's man's in here. What the fuck is going on?
All right, now, y'all be shit. I hate when they fight like this. Oh, my God. We got to get some shit going in the chat, ladies and gentlemen. We need this for the legal defense fund. Son, we need something going on here.
He said something about my folks first, so
oh.
Hey.
Oh, no, whatever. We don't do that. This should be nice. Yeah, that'd be nice. That'd be nice. Come on, I don't like when y'all fight like that. Just stop. No, Z ain't start this shit. Parker kind of started, but I'm going to be the big man. Can we all just get along? Hey, Parker, what I want us to work together to accomplish something, brother. You know what I mean? How you say? We want to move ourselves, but we can form a mighty fist. All right, though? You know what I mean? I'm just saying, bro. It's not a white or black thing, like, bro. You got them. What you received to be your friends, that made your friends, my nigga. Hey,
pray for us. Hey,
what's up, brother? See, I've known this brother for years, man. I'm up and down, like, I mean, what's up, brother? Hey.
Chilling, man. I came in this motherfucker, nigga, started arguing, talking about people's parents and shit.
Yeah,
man.
Yeah, it'd be like this sometimes. So I know him just as long as I knew White Boy Thor. You know what I mean? He ain't come around because I got the clout here, but you know, bro, no, always had the clout, right? I'm just saying, though. Bro, ain't come around, like, I'm just saying. You got some niggas came around for the clout. Just for the clout, Parker. I just felt some type of way. You hosting that, and not to call her no fat girl, but you got her on the page, throwing money and shit. Damn, take it off. Like, I'm like, damn, bro, look at that little bro. I ain't cutting up right now. I caught his ass. And how did I catch him? I went to go subscribe to his channel again. I said, damn. I asked my brother for some Gatorade on the park. He told me to kick rocks. Damn. I said, damn, Parker. My brother.
Nah, nigga.
Nah, you know I don't be lurking, nigga. You know I don't even lurk on nigga shit. I want to be in my own shit. I want to go subscribe to your shit. And are you hosting somebody else? Dropping like it's hot. Say, oh, Elijah, thank you. He calls you Elijah. Say, damn, who the that damn is Parker love interest? Parker the girl. I said, damn. He said, fuck Rose. Bro, you ain't throwing money. And then said she was a supporter. But then I went back. I ain't never seen her in your shit, Parker. He's a goddamn lie.
Who is it, though?
You know who that big girl on your boys on your page, nigga?
I ain't say the name, nigga.
I don't know her name, nigga. Big, you know, the big black girl. How many big bitches you on your channel, man? Goddamn.
Nigga said they need a BBW.
Oh, what's her? I don't know her name, Parker.
On the screen right now.
Okay. You must have took off. She must ain't put out. No, you know what I'm talking about. Hey, Parker, don't play dumb, nigga. Cause I got, you know, nigga, don't make me do this shit. Expose. Don't make me expose you, nigga. Cause I'll put it in the Discord. And when I put her in the Discord, let's look at Parker's girlfriend. You left the Discord, and you know exactly what I'm talking about. Yeah. Oh, see. Oh, all right, then, nigga, stop. Stop
that. Yeah, support. You just been in my stream like that every day. What are you talking about?
Hey, Parker, stop it, Parker.
Black motherfucker.
See, look at him. See, that's what God don't talk to us now. He don't want, hey, Iceland, he don't want to listen, bro. Bro, be cutting up, man. Hey, Willie Styles, you ain't gonna put that shit on me, bro. I flew in on a helicopter. Trying to tell you what the hell going on here, man. They've all done me wrong, all of them. I ain't never done shit to nobody, but be a friend. You know why? Because subconsciously, I've been trying to buy my way into heaven. I did a lot of fucked up shit in the streets. So I tried to deal with the yin and the gang. You know what I mean? I'm trying to tell you, bro. But now, look. I do got a good heart, though. You know, Chanel will tell you. I didn't take my sneakers off, gave them homeless people all the time. That's what I do. You know what I mean?
You spent that shit on necklace, huh?
Yeah, I just took my fucking, one day was... Not when he was doing it at press up. That wasn't about nothing. When they was doing together, I forgot. I think it was together. I took my sneakers off and gave him some holes, man. And was it Town Square? And I flew in on a helicopter. Brand new goddamn sneakers. And I came in on a helicopter. I walked back like Jesus with white socks on. It looked like I was homeless, nigga. But I was just with T. But I do stuff like that all the time, Parker. You know why? Because I do a lot of fucked up shit to niggas like you that deserve it. So, my guy, this is the yin and the yang. I believe in karma. You do a little good, you do a little bad. I always say, do a little good, do a little bad. But nigga, you must be stopped. Next time you throw someone with their hard dick back in park, they're gonna bury you with that buff with an erection. But you gonna dominate somebody's wife. That's somebody's wife, Parker. You can't say shit like that. You are wrong, brother.
What about talking about people?
You ain't got no girlfriend, Parker. You might say, Parker, if you ain't got no girl, and somebody say,
Mr. Nigga.
What's the question, Parker?
So is it okay to talk about someone's deceased mother, though?
No, that's wrong. I don't do that. What are the rules back here? Pardon. No, watch this. I got no kids, no family, and neither homeless. I always say that.
Oh, okay.
I always say that, Parker. I always tell you guys that. I do. I don't do that. I ain't never said nothing about your mother. And so since, you said you threatened my wife with a good time with some of my kids, did I bring up your mother? Right or wrong? See? Them niggas called me a chomo, right? All that weird shit. I ain't never said nothing about none of them niggas. Well, a tree jumper, short eyes. Yeah, you know what I mean? They call me a pedo and all that. I ain't never say nothing about nobody in their family. You see? So my issue's with you. I can separate church from state, my nigga. Not with them. Now look. I'm the street nigga with goddamn morals back here, you see? You see what I'm talking about, Parker? Don't that make sense? Yeah. Now, can I have a policy, brother? That's all, man. You're wrong with me, brother. Hello? Can I have an apology, Parker? Have you not wronged me, brother? Hello?
Have you not wronged me?
No, I have not, nigga.
No, I have not, nigga.
I'm
allowing you to breathe the air I breathe.
No, I have not, nigga. I was gonna take your goddamn OLED and your PlayStation, take them to World Tour. Now, niggas, that's niggas chained and shit. And in the hood, hey, Parker, I swear to God, my dick. Oh, nigga, listen, fuck my mother, my mother's mother. I only play with my grandmother, nigga. I'm dead ass. But some other shit, I'm telling you what was going on, bro. Oh, you ain't even people coming. Cause real shit though. Cause if you gonna do something, you gonna do it. And if I got a problem with you, you won't even know it. Like you, nigga, you ain't even know it. It was a while ago. It was plotting on your ass, nigga. That's the very addition of a back door. I'm trying to tell you, patient, nigga. Dot your eye and cross your goddamn T. You been so goddamn nasty. Fucking everybody white back here, Parker. You nasty son of a bitch. You better stop, Parker. You need to stop. You must be stopped, man. You still doing the same thing. You still doing the same thing. You gotta stop, man. Bro.
Somebody's gonna humble him.
Yeah, I'm trying to tell him, bro. Now, post to Chicago. Damn, you know what I mean? Yeah, I'm right here. I'm 10 minutes away. It was getting good to bro. Like, damn, fucking my wife. She ain't talking to me. I'm like, damn, you might, he just did 30 years on the job. Like, doing better than me. I'm like, damn, yo. I lost my bottom to a square. Wow, oh, yeah, man. I was take your goddamn TV, nigga. And I don't fight over no girls, but I won't take your TV, though, Parker. In my mind, I won't take my medicine.
You out there like you think you're going to leave out, though.
Parker, I was like, yeah, Parker. No, yeah, bro, I was going in and snatched that bitch out the wall. Viciously. Parker, stop, Parker, Parker. Hey, Parker, I went, how was I going to lose blood, Parker? If I told you, nigga, I'm going to teach you the secrets of death and the mystery of God, nigga, I'm not just saying this because it sounds slick. I'm dead ass, bro. It was on. It was on,
nigga. And I'm going to snatch your chain, too, nigga.
I don't even wear jewelry no more.
Yeah, better tuck your chain in, nigga.
I ain't got to tuck mine, bro. You know, true story, though. One day, I went through a deuce name in the door, and I was coming up Bradley Court. Young boy asked me what time it was, right? And I said, I already seen him cross the street. And I told the nigga, I said, bro, my brother, this shit got murder written all over it. Momo must have seen the look in my eyes, the type of time I was on, like, hey, I'm dead ass, yo. Like, bro, this shit got murder written on. What time is it? Like, yo, what the fuck, man? That got me fucked up, my nigga. I'm dead ass, bitch. I'm like, nigga, for real, for real. You know what I mean? That's my issue, though. Because if you receive way, and you think something, you know, and I'm a man, you know, like, oh, you bugging, like, bro, oh, my God. Just because you think I'm some type of way? That will make me really hurt you, though. Because I respect everybody, my nigga. You have no idea. I respect you. And if you think I'm saying, you know what I mean? I hurt you bad. I will maim you. Like, I'm dead ass. I've always been that way, man. Like, I would try my best to fucking, you know, to maim you. Maybe lose the eyes and the tongue or something. Like, I got to fuck you up, nigga. Because you think I'm soft. Think I just play games and all this shit. You know, I don't want to problem with nobody, Parker. I don't disrespect nobody. See? You see? Now you see? Now it's making shit. Now you thinking this shit. Now you want to go tell your prayers and shit. Nigga, death was around the corner, my nigga. With your horny black ass, death was around the goddamn corner, nigga. I ain't never disrespect you, brother.
Right now. Now, here's the thing, though, right?
Ain't no thing, nigga. Ain't no thing, nigga. You know what's crazy, Parker? Say thank you. How about that? That's more powerful than anything, nigga. If I say nigga, it's over. I want your old head, nigga. And my man kind of freaky. You know what type of time he is. And you say, you know what I mean? What's up, bro? Hey, bro. Hey, bro. Omar from the wide, nigga. Shut up, nigga. Get to him. Ladies and gentlemen, man.
Go and put another hat on, nigga.
Hey, yo, Z. Hey, shut up. Parker, he lost his love. Yeah, man. Hey, bro, was bugging. That day, man, I was on one, man. I had a bunch of shit going on in my life, man, that day, when that time, man. Talking that shit to me like that, live on air. Like, God damn, nigga. I'd have got you anyway, but from the white people, Jesus Christ, man, nigga, it's Christmas time. Have a heart, nigga. Jingle bells.
Christmas,
you know, it was like Thanksgiving was next week. You gonna say some shit like that, nigga? The fuck, nigga? Damn, happy holidays. Yeah, nigga, see? Punk.
Fuck the holidays.
Nigga. I know, nigga. But you better stop, bro. One day, listen, when you be without your homeboys, man, you fucked up, man. Instead, them people out there gonna hurt you, Parker. I'm trying to save you. They gonna leave your black ass, man. You're gonna be all alone, talking to yourself. So much eldering bill. Niggas ain't real, bro. That shit is fake karate out there, man. I done been out there. That's why I stayed back here. Shit like that.
Yeah. Jen, you getting that Call of Duty, man?
You know, you buying it for me, nigga? I'm fucked up. What's like buying it for me, bro? My friend, my brother.
Damn, I need to sell some food stamps, man.
Come on, bro. Like, when you in the military, you fuck that up. Damn, bro.
Been out that shit.
Yeah. Oh, dang.
Years ago.
Oh, dang. Supposed to be on Yahoo Messenger with his shirt on. Hey, bro, let's go put your shirt on. What you ain't doing?
Come on.
Hey, bro, what's up? This nigga thought he was a sex symbol. Hey, nigga, put your shirt on, bro. Hey, Quan, what's up, Quan? You a cop, nigga. I know you got me on Call of Duty, bro. We need them. Call it. Listen. And listen, Quan. Listen, man. All is forgiven. You know, you hurt me too, Quan. You hurt me too, Quan. I love you, brother. Down bad. I can't leave the house. Down bad, bro.
Now, Quan, we're going to make people snitch in the hood.
Oh, she got a good ass job, man. I wish I could have been a cop. I'd have been a cool cop too, man. I took your drugs and your money, but I'm just saying, you can go home. We're getting going.
Took your drugs and the money.
Yeah, you want to go to jail? You want to go home, nigga? Shit. You want to go to jail? You want to go home? Shit. You know what it is? Shit. I wouldn't have been a ball buster. For real, for real. And you know what's crazy, my nigga? We had a cop like that, and his name was Red. Niggas went down and told the cops on the cops. I'm like, man. But he had niggas selling shit for him. They told him his ass. No.
Slow ass niggas.
Yeah. I done been taking niggas' money, though. Yeah. Yeah. You gonna be out here? I ain't gonna be. You gonna go to jail and go home. Now, if you out there fucking, you know, fucking with the, you know, the old folks or whatever, that shit be, bro. Yeah, well, you got to go to jail, nigga. Whoop your ass. Go on to jail. I'm gonna beat your ass. Bro, she can't get your money, bro. I ain't hating, bro. Just had 500 when I come through. Nigga, who else? You going to jail, nigga. That 500 gonna cost you 2,500, nigga. See? Let me get that. See? Ain't that real nigga shit right there? See, a lot of these, what's the problem is a lot of these cops be soft as hell in the streets. So when they get that badge, they think they be tough. I've always been tough, so I ain't tripping. I said, let me get that. So, you know what I mean? Them be the ones be on extra hard and shit. Touch all poked out. Get your weird ass out of here, bro. Same ones. That's where they can fight. Get your ass whooped.
With the smallest uniform.
Hey, bro, that'd be the ones, bro. Like, niggas that grew up in the hood that became cops. Shout out to them niggas. Be tough as hell. Like, nigga, you've been soft all your goddamn life. Shout out to Marquise. I'll put that nigga on his back pockets one day. Took off. Yo, man. Yeah, fuck it.
Really important.
Yeah, man. But now, my man Samad, he took it too far. So the lady cop, she was aggressive a little bit. She was a stud. He hit that bitch with an up, under, and over. Finished him. A roller coaster. Man, I ain't punching no cop like no lady like that. God damn. Hit that bitch with an up, under, and over. I said, like, damn. They caught him like 2 years later behind that shit. He did like a year. He hit that bitch with an up, under, and over. I'm looking like, oh. That shit was like, yo, that bitch went out. I'm like, damn. Somebody said, get some food in that bitch's mouth. He was on Lines Avenue. Hit that bitch with an up, under, and over. Literally. I used to box him.
That's her cross
side. No, for real. Bro, bitch, that was going to roller coaster up under and over. That bitch went to sleep. First one hit her, knocked out, woke up, went back. And I said, like, what the fuck? What the fuck are you do that for, bro? This nigga different. Damn. Well, she was aggressive and grabbing him and stuff. But he didn't do that. You know what I mean? I'm like, God damn, man. You know, I don't want to jail for a week.
I know what happened. She grabbed his ass. You
nah, she was just bugging. You know, man. You know they beat some time, bro. Partner her with the cop, got us over there. She black lady, tough as hell. He turned around, and said, boop, bop, boop, dropped her, took off. I said, man. All he had was like a blunt or some shit, you know. I don't smoke weed. I was online buying some CDs and shit, fucking with them about Carter. His name was with an up, under, and over. Finished him. Bro went on the run for like 2 years for that shit, too.
You know what all you can.
Yeah, nigga, up, under, and over, my nigga. By the time that fat white cop let us go to the car, right, it was over. She was already asleep. Literally, I seen her knock out. She the first one finished her, woke up and knocked out. I mean, again, damn. Fell straight back. I said, bro, that's a girl, my nigga. Like, yo, man, you different.
Fuck, man.
Yo, shit, fuck, I ain't never pushed a lady like that before, bro. Like, I couldn't hit no girl like that. That grown ass man, like, but that's weird there, bro. Damn. Shit, let's you out there. I ain't gonna lie, so if my daughter didn't get in trouble with some little girls, I'll probably come out that bitch swinging like, but nah, I can't no lady like that, bro. Oh man. Niggas, they used to do that shit, they girl, but they go with a black eye on. That shit was weird to me, bro. Like, bro. You hit your girl like that?
Man, I don't understand. He'll female like
I don't understand
that,
why you was on Yahoo with your shirt and shit all off, bro. Your pants on, but I told you, bro, this is weird, bro. Take that shit down, bro. Bro thought he was hot out here. Bro, you ain't looking crazy right now, bro. Hey, bro thought he was a sex symbol. Black plants. Nigga, what the fuck, nigga? Oh man, why would you send me a first request? You looking like that? Hey, oh, yo, I ain't gonna lie. I thought you trying to shoot your shot, bro. Like, hey, yo, bro was bugging. That was profile pic. Hey, yo, that was, on my line. Live your truth, brother. That was his profile pic. That raggedy ass, like, bro, man, bugging right now. Damn.
Man, I got five ladies friends to this day, man. I got female friends, man.
I don't
friends
give a fuck about none day of that. Why would you send me a friend? Because you dress like that, nigga. Put a shirt on, bro. What the fuck wrong with you? Bro, he has Vaseline and shit on his feet. What you was stripping or some shit, bro? You was stripping back then? What type of time you was on, bro?
No, man.
Yeah, but hey, you just that was appropriate, though. Just send me a first request with some aim, dressed like that, with no shirt and shit on. Sit back and gyrate. You just thought that was appropriate, right? All right, bro. You know why I screamed? I got a shitty memory, my nigga. That rubbed me the wrong way, my nigga. I'm gonna dot your eye too. You in Maryland, my nigga? Like, the fuck you think? Think I'm sweet? Oh man, some light skin, right, bro? Flirting, like nigga tripping.
You light skin?
Yeah, hey, bro. Hey, nigga, I done fucked a lot of niggas up on that. You think I'm light skin, bro? I swear to God, it didn't, bro.
You got bad raps, man. So
I'd kick a lot of ass, bro. And I don't like to fight. I'd kick a lot of ass looking the way I look sometimes. I mean, hair, them freckles and shit, this thing I'm soft. I don't whoop a lot of ass. That's a true Chirac story. And I'm not even a bully. Shit. I mean, I just think, you know, you nigga, you know all your life and whatever. That's corny. I ain't never did that to nobody. I mean, no, nigga, you know what they
do. I like to keep the peace and humble myself, man. That's how I do.
No, I know, but shit, if you disrespect me, bitch, I swallow my blood.
I don't like words.
Bitch, I'm gonna die about it.
Much, man. People can say whatever they want, they might say whatever.
No, you ain't gonna disrespect me because I don't disrespect you, bro. You know what I mean?
Somebody talking about my mother and then my, you know, shit like that.
Why would a grown ass man talk about your mother? That's you must now not for nothing means nothing. I don't even your mother. That's kind of weird, right there. Like, I don't know what type of time you got going on, bro. What type of thing that's kind of weird? You know what I mean, I don't know. Somebody say my mother, jump over there, like, damn shit. And being them type of circles, the people that disrespect me, they know me like that. Look so much so, right? I'm probably, I ain't somebody's got around my way. But I ain't really beat too many people up. But when I start kicking ass, I'll start kicking ass. I mean, but, because I don't fuck with nobody. I ask my, God forgive me if I use my art. Like, I ain't really like to put my hands on nobody, bro. And if I knock you down, I won't kick you in no wild shit like that. Like, you know what I mean? Stomping and go all out, get all goofy and shit. Know you. You know what I mean? Word up. I remember I was probably when I was about like 22, 23. When I was young, like all the older people, like even my old lady uncle, they would try to rob us and shit. I was gonna shoot an uncle. But driving, you know, the strong gun was and shit, weird shit. So when they would have, when they come home, they would have a way with, and I'm not selfish, they would ask you for somebody, push, you know what I mean? So I made, it was like 2009 with Smitty Ronaldway. I made it to fuck all of them up, like, you know, put my hands on them. You know what I mean? Like real shit, you know what I mean? Cause I get the ass and face, me if you know, face be all creased up like a Van Holyfield. What? Pardon me? I'm thinking, nah. Now I don't mind, but I did. We're all sort of like behind my man. Everybody started coming home like, hey, I mean, they've been home for me. Like, damn, I ain't the same little mom. I'm a grown ass man, bro. I don't mind. I ain't selfish, my nigga, but you're pushing up on me. I could tell, well, your face creased. Me if you know, bro. I'm like, what? Oh, all right, bet. Hold up, nigga. Put this bag down. Oh, you think I just got these Doom Chucks for nothing? This big ass gym bag for nothing? All right, watch this here. Boop, bop, boop, bop. Word up, I did, man. And they, you know, man, they ain't gonna lie. And it's supposed to respect it. Mm-hmm. That's some real shit right there, man. I used to do that. Rob us little young cats, punching all on them and taking a little bit of money and shit. But shit, y'all niggas on, bro. Chain snatchers, bro. What the fuck? Niggas is crazy. Z said you had to pay your way. Oh, man. Oh, man. That's that old school shit, bro. Push up on the young brothers in the hood and take their shit, man. Like, what? Oh, man. And I wasn't even hustling back then, but they used to do that shit. Catch them in the hallway, take their little clips and shit. I'm looking like, man. I wanted to help them, but I'm still going, man. Like, damn, man. He ain't even fighting back his damn self. I'm like, God damn. I ain't even selling drugs, but I look like I sell drugs. Like, damn. I'm like, yo, what the fuck? What the fuck is putting the rules around here? Like, damn. Niggas like they had no ethics, man. Dope habits. Shit. Hey, it's how it be though, I guess, man. Brotherhood, man. I done told you niggas a lot that I got to go, man. I done told you too much of my business, but it's a true Chirac story. True Chirac story. But something, you know, like the rules and shit that I live by. You know what I mean? My daddy wanted shit, but the father said, but they just told him he wanted shit, though. But you know what's crazy, though? When I was younger, like, the niggas I thought was, like, thorough and all that shit right then, and I fucked my father, right? But when he came out to see me, like, I remember Bilal and all of them up dating. Them niggas used to bend over and kiss this nigga. Like, you know what I mean? I'm like, damn. Like, you know, I thought these niggas was killers. Like, I'm like, oh, man, God. Like, ew. What do you, I mean, I'm like, damn. These niggas, like, man, fuck that. He pushed up on these niggas. But you push it up on us. Like, oh, man. Oh, nah, man. Nah, bruh. Nah, bro. You might do that. See? That's soft shit, man. Or you nigga that you know what he gonna do, you gonna push up on them. But nah, man. You gotta take the show on the road. That's that weak shit there. You don't know this nigga all your goddamn life. That'd be the niggas that kill you, though. Shit, first time I ever got shot was the nigga I knew all my goddamn life. Over a girl at that. Nigga. It was wild goddamn time. Ladies and gentlemen. Hey, Quan, what's up, man? You got me on goddamn call? I love you, brother. I love you, Quan. I need that, man. We need that, bro. Call of Duty, bro. We're going to be the team back together. Fucked up, bro. We down bad, Quan. We be back, though. We be even. For you turning your back with an infamous liberal. I'll forgive you after that one, bro. Yo. Bro, hey, yo, he said, yo, I got the audio, too. He said, Quan, he's beautiful. I said, yeah, bro, play the game. Give me his number. So I didn't want to say, yo, me mind getting number. He said, yeah. Quan got that elite control on $20, bro. I ain't speak to bro since. So when he went to the academy, get your ass up out of here, nigga. I said, oh, shit. I said, Post, he gone, bro. But I was like, it's Quan. I said, yeah, he gone, bro. He out of here. Oh, yo, Dega felt bad. I already knew what was going on. I said, yeah, he did me dirty. And I text him, I said, dang, Quan. So that's personal. I said, I got this text in this day. Bro said, that's look at this shit here. Look at this shit here. My brother. Bro said, you went to the police academy. Man, get your ass up out of here, bro. I said, damn. They thought that nigga was a philanthropist and he was rich. I said, oh shit, Quan, that was some funny shit, Quan. Yo, ho for that. You my bro though. You know I'll fuck with you, my nigga. Bro was gone. He hopped at the window on me. Hey, let me find that shit. You think I'm lying? You don't think you think I got it? I said, look at this shit here. You know I had to screenshot this shit, show that shit to Post, and they're like, get the fuck out of here. This shit broke on. I said, damn. Word up. Hey, Quan, don't start typing now, nigga. I said, damn. Shit. I said, damn. I said, bro, go on. Bro, can play them games. I ain't gonna lie. I said, like, this nigga good as hell. But you on the squad. But see, but if they know, you thought other podcasters, I mean, fuck them. We can get some other shit going, which I had planned. They don't play them shits. They don't play that shit though. Like I'm telling you, them niggas don't play Halo. Don't play for none of that shit. You don't see them play no goddamn multiplayer. That's not what they do. And they damn sure ain't gonna take no loss to a bunch of niggas they don't know. That's how the type of time they be on. They don't even play the game with you niggas. But bro had FC Valorant or whatever the fuck. You thought that shit was gonna take them to the top. You know what I mean? And they came right back over here. No, I should have listened. Shouldn't let this whole ass back here. He put the LBGQ on me and threat to have sex with everybody. That was some wild times back here. Wild times. I ain't gonna handle that one. Bro called the sex cops on me. I said, what? I ain't even do it. If I did it, I did it. Fine, fuck it. I told you sometimes I get racist, a little homophobic back here. I try getting characters. It's called improv. I don't mean nothing by it. Shit. Bro said he called the sex police on me. Him and the goddamn was a nigga named Rain. Like, nah, man. Shit. But that's why I got mad at fucking those nigga named Ricky. Listen to the real shit, I'm telling you. What about having, I don't give a fuck on no Discord, bro. Everybody I got a problem with, and you know these niggas are called, you know what I mean? Like, come on, bro, what we doing here? Like, you know what the fuck happened? I'm not, it sounds funny. These niggas put the LBGQ on me, bro. Real shit. Come on, what are we doing here? Too much you ain't know, but you know, you was back here. Whole ass nigga. Sorry, Ricky, that was some whole shit you did, man. You know, you ain't gonna be the gang. I ain't tripping, though. You are. Shit. You know what I mean? I'm the Rickster and this, that, you know, all right, nigga, whatever, nigga. You got mad with that shit you said, and I said I was gonna put it out there, and you threatened somebody with a lawyer. Everybody wants to be the lawyer. Get your ass out of here, nigga. You the one said it. Fuck wrong with you, nigga. I was lying. You know what you said you and did. If we came together, we gonna break them bitches' jaws and shit. Damn, Rick. You like Greg. You didn't have sex by you. Know, I ain't even have sex in my own dick score. You back here fucking. Now you talking about assault? Like, this shit is going too far back here. Yo, ladies, if you knew some of this shit, look, my God. It's always the Christian niggas, too. The God fearing niggas, the worst. Bro, back here having sex in here. I'm live on air. Hey, yo, am I lying? Yo, it sounds funny. What the fuck? What the fuck type of time you in, bro? And look, I took him out. Bro, hop back in even louder. Like, let me room. What the fuck, bro? You bugging? Not once, but twice.
Ricky said him and fire his homeboy.
Hey, bro, listen, my nigga.
One chick in the corner was like, "Are we fucking or not?"
Hey, no, I think bro need an audience to get off or something. That was kind of weird. He too old to be gangbanger and donkey punking busy. Too old for that shit. Ricky old as hell. The fuck, like. Yo, if she tell me no, I'm bring my man back in there to get in the mood. I'm like, listen, like, what? No, I'm knocked that. I say, bro, oh my God, You, like, what the fuck are we talking about here?
All they do is run trains.
You talking about donkey punching, bitch? They like, old as hell, right? 45 years old? Sit your old nasty ass down somewhere, Christian. Bro, I'm like, damn. Putting bitches to sleep, they tell them no. That's a true Chirac story. And once he done calmed down, yeah, so I'm, man, you ain't got no guy. Everybody threaten with a lawyer. Man, get your ass out of here, nigga. Threaten with a goddamn lawyer, nigga. The fuck?
I'm going to church now. These God-fearing niggas back.
Yeah, for real, for real. Motherfucker.
I'm going to church.
Yeah, I don't give a fuck. But what happened was him and Jay Century, like Z said, I ain't say, you know, I don't give a fuck. Well, I'm going to make the old Plan B in Sports Discord, which I don't give a fuck. Yeah, and everybody back there talking about me. Niggas that don't fuck with, all right, man, all right, fine, fuck it. All right, look, I'll fight back. You better stop. I'm telling you, I get swinging. I'll let everything loose. Leave me the fuck alone, nigga. Rain back there.
Like Mardi Gras.
Hell yeah. Shit, man. Shit, my God, nigga, sweet, bro. You can't, shit, my nigga. That's why I got mad. Oh, I got mad at all again. I forgive him, though. Like, God, you fucking with them niggas. These niggas called the sex police on me, my nigga. Like, come on, bro. Like, you not, what the fuck going on back here? But whole love letter. Niggas, I'm with the warlords now. Whoa, huh? Okay. All right. Nigga tagged the LBGQ, too. Motherfucking grid ran the Keemstar on me. I can't make this shit up back here. Don't believe all his lies about the milk and honey. What? Keemstar?
Hey, when he wrote that letter,
yeah.
I'll break my heart.
Hey, bro, I just came. I had the COVID and then it died back here. I got a half a lung. Niggas, I'm with the warlords now. What? I said, wait. I knew shit was weird. Listen, man, shit was weird. I just shut the fuck up. He said, infamous liberal teach him to play shooters. He don't fucking play shooters, my nigga. What? Like, what? He made the coaching you? All right, bro, you got that, bro. Big bro. No, posting them, they can't hold water. What? Man, shut the fuck up. Let the game be the game. Like, mind your goddamn business. He blamed, post fucked that up for him. Yo, cop block. He got mad at me and tagged the LBGQ. Said I'm racist, homophobic, and all types of shit. I said, damn.
Foxy.
Yo, what I do? I bought Buck of Jerome out there. I don't know who the fuck Jerome is. Yeah, absolutely, right? Thank you, Buck. And Buck, you know what I mean?
No, I didn't.
Yeah, no, he paid for my wedding. I was his best man. How I'm going to be that way? And he my best, and I paid him his best man. I was, man, he's trying to get me again, bro. I worked too hard for this little bit of shit I got. Like, shit. Like, God damn. These niggas always doing some other shit to me, bro. I don't even know why. Whole ass niggas. So when I get to swinging back, I'm wrong. I need, you know what I mean? Like, nah, just leave me the fuck alone, bro. Leave me alone. Now, Parker, quiet. Don't get quiet now, nigga. That old lady is mine tomorrow,
yeah,
bitch.
Ass nigga.
I mean, that shit is mine tomorrow, bitch. I ain't forget about that, nigga. Yeah. I'm what? On your head, say nigga. Either some BC or that old lady coming with me. Balls.
Okay.
All right. I'm with this old ass people, Parker. You was done out here. I took that old. Hey, Parker, I swear to God. Parker.
You tried me you want to.
Parker, I wasn't trying, Parker. Parker, you tried different foods, nigga. This is how I go, Parker. Let me explain to you. You tried different foods. You tried different. That's nothing, Parker. I would have my way with you, nigga. It's because I'm different. Parker, I would look in your eyes, nigga. And tell you, nigga. I would tell you, nigga. I said, bro, my man with me on some Omar shit from The Wire, like the preacher from Harlem. You know what he gonna do to you, my nigga? R&R.
Don't worry about it. Hey,
Rob, and you know what missing was here. I'm just taking the TV, nigga. I don't judge, nigga.
I ain't worried about shit.
Okay, man. All right, nigga. Since you like to be horny, well, I got some money for you right now, nigga. Yeah, nigga, Omar from The Wire.
Okay.
I'm trying to tell you, bro. I know real nigga like that. He get gangster too. All right, bet home. There you go.
Get him. Gangsters die every day, B.
Absolutely do. So do square niggas too. Everybody die. We ain't bugging. Like, I ain't. That's not man. That's what it is, Parker. I don't want to die, but I ain't scared of death, man. Game will be the game. Unlike you, Parker. What you do? Somebody draw that on you. Clack that bitch back. You know you about to brace a bullet. What you gonna do, nigga? Huh? What you gonna do, Parker?
You
calling the cops? Or you gonna take it? What you gonna be a victim of a victim? What you gonna do, Parker? See, until you can have that conversation, man, with me and Nick, or stand over sudden, I'm talking too much.
I'm big park move, nigga. Yeah,
Park, you would be in the park with some doodle, nigga. Shut the fuck up, bro, nigga. Parker said, I'm gonna be on the news. Hey, Graders. I said, we're gonna take your shit. Parker said, he's gonna be on the news. I said, nigga, tell him I'm telling him. I said, you
said Parker's gonna shit on himself.
Hey, Parker said, he's gonna be on the news.
I don't know. Is he about that life?
No. Ain't nothing wrong with it either. Ain't nothing wrong with that.
I mean, a lot of people get a lot of mouth off the internet.
See,
stuff,
you never got my man. He in the military. See, look, he tired of your shit. See, I don't pay the nigga no mind, but one day, bro, you know me, he got talking that shit, and I ain't fight. I was on that time. He ain't realize. He too close to me. We ain't want to do this, Holmes. I was take the man. Now, first, I was going to take his TV and shit, right? Because I thought he was messing with my wife. And I was speaking like,
what type of TV?
Yeah, OLED. I was just going to take, you know, take a nigga chain. I was just taking shit. Punk him, right? And then, because I thought he was with my wife, you know what I mean? So I was bugging, bro. I was bugging. And then my oldest child, she a fuck up, live on this one, yeah. Talking, he gonna ambush journalism from the white folks. I was like, yeah, man. Fast, yeah, I was gonna get his ass. Yeah, it was bigger than that then. Then it was bigger than the Brandon was on. Fuck the goddamn the OLED.
Bigger than
rat. How you say, my man, how they show him the cat took a shit in the house? I was like, my man take a shit on the floor and have his way with his horny ass. Then tie him up to the radiator. You talking about disrespect? Leave him there.
What the fuck?
Yeah. What's you, yo, we got to do it like that, bro. We got to demasculate him. Dead ass. Ain't trying to be funny to a nigga like that. Because I know somebody like that. We got to demasculate him, man. Like, yo, like, you did it to me. I got to do it to you. In front of folks. Like, bro, you can't do that to people. You got to stop and say it. Be laughing. But don't talk like that anymore, Parker. You're too old for that, man. Fucking niggas' wives and all. What? You tripping. That big ass.